Hello. Hello, everybody. How's it going? How we all doing? Happy, happy Tuesday. Happy Wednesday. It's good to be here. It is good to see you all. I hope that you're having a great start to the week. Hope all is well with you. Happy May. I guess I should have said that last night. Or no, I wasn't streaming last night. No, but I was streaming two nights ago, it was the 30th, and then it turned into May 1st, so I didn't say Happy May. I'm so sorry. Why am I frozen, and why does my face look like this? What the hell is happening? Wait. Hold up. Oh, come on. Really? Okay. All right. Be fucking for real. And come on, moment of truth. Please? Will you please turn back on? That would be so sick. Come on. Almost there. Here we go. All right, we're coming back. And ta-da! Hello, it's me again. I'm so sorry about that. Happy May! I hope you're all doing well. It's good to see you. You had a nice Monday and a nice Tuesday. My week has been off to a busy start, kind of as I had expected it to be. This is my last week of teaching. My students do have a final presentation on Tuesday, so a week from today, but I don't have to do any prep for that. I just get to listen to them talk to a presentation. I listen to them give a presentation, so basically this is my last week of having to do a bunch of shit for my teaching lab. And actually, the cool part is most of it is done now, because I do have some prep for Thursday, but I've basically done most of it, so last week was my week from hell for a variety of reasons, but I think this week will be quite a bit smoother. So, but first and foremost, before I get into it any further, welcome on in, Natty. It is great to see you. I'm doing better today, and honestly, a big reason why I'm doing better is because I just got back from the gym, and I feel really good about it. I've been trying to take a little bit better care of myself it's only been like the past several days, but I've talked about this too much. I won't linger on, but I had a pretty shit week last week, and that kind of motivated me to, like, after I kind of had time to, like, just be fucking miserable, I was like, you know what? Fuck that. I'm gonna not do that. I'm gonna do things that I know will make me feel better. You know, I'm a scientist. I know that, you know, physical activity helps your brain get over things, so I was like, you know what? Fuck it. That's what I'm gonna do. So I'm feeling pretty good today. But I hope you are all feeling well also. Also, bitchism, it is great to see you. I do have the early start. We love the Drew self-care. And thank you so much for the host. Thank you as well. I appreciate it. Thank you. Scythe as well. What's going on, gamer? Did I see you were streaming some Genshin? I thought I might have seen that. I did look at Discord briefly before I went live. I got home, I took a shower, and started upstream, so I haven't really been home that long. So it was a decently long work day. I did come home for a little bit, but yeah, no, it was kind of busy, but that's all good. Also, Ganny, hello. What's going on? They call me the Count without the O. Wow. Oh, goodness gracious me. Ganny, how was your day today? Was it nice? I hope it was. It is great to see you. Also, welcome in Mr. Shark, who did count to 100. Thank you for that. Definitely needed that today. If only, Shark, if only you did that with a different account for each number. Then we would get more VIP slots. I'm not saying do it. I'm not saying do it, but we would get more VIP slots if that happened. So, I hate this. I'm so sorry, Natty. Also, hello, Raptor. Great to see you as well. How was the start of your week? I hope all is well with you. It's good to see you. Yeah, you were digging the Mystery Dungeon music? Yeah, I was digging the, I think Bitchism pointed out too, but the Mario Kart Wii, the Maple Treeway music, was nice. I liked it, so I was enjoying that as well. Also, good to see you, Graves. Yeah, sorry, I kind of like dipped out. Tonight, our Discord was watching a movie, and that movie's called Paprika. It was, I think, like a mid-2000s animated film. Supposedly kind of like a thriller. I don't actually know the full premise of it. I was kind of watching it, and I was gonna watch it while I was at the gym, but I didn't have the best service, and I was like, eh, I just kind of feel like listening to music while I run. So that's what I ended up doing, was I swapped to that when I started running. But anyway. Also, hello, Storm. Good to see you. I did grab a beer. This is a beer that I really like, and I haven't bought it in, like, you know, a case before. I just will get it at breweries. But it's called Voodoo Ranger Juice Force IPA. It is a hazy Imperial IPA. This shit is... this shit's like 9.5%. It's kind of outrageous. But it tastes so damn good. So it's a fun one. So that's what I'm going to be drinking tonight. Also, I know you said that homie got the food poisoning, so no worries, Shark. If you got a dip, do your lurking thing. And hello, Dorymoth. How was your day today? It's good to see you. Hope you're well. Thanks for coming in. Skyro the Disgraced Dragon. I don't know about Disgraced. Oh my goodness. What's going on, Skyro? Also, I know I'm very behind on chat, so please forgive me if I haven't said hello to you yet. I'm still catching up.
Well, if it isn't that damn Drooby.
It's me.
You know, I had a company I worked for a long time do me dirty today.
Really?
It
Why?
Hurt my feelings. But
I'm
then
sorry,
I
man.
Remembered Enigmatic Shark still loves me.
True.
And Drew does
that is
too.
True.
So then
Absolutely.
All was well.
Hell
F
yeah.
that company. Subscribe
F
to Drooby.
F them, Skyro, they don't deserve you. I'm sorry to hear that, though, honestly, man, but it's always good to see you and hear your voice. Although it's not your voice, it's the robot voice, but I'm imagining, Skyro, we meet up someday and get a beer together and and it turns out you're actually the voice for the bot. You're like, hello, subscribe to Drooby. And I'm imagining that when we meet up, but anyway, thanks for coming in, Skyro. I'm sorry about that, though, man. But hey, you know what? We appreciate you. We fucking appreciate you. It's May. Why the hell is it May already? Time is flying. My semester kind of came and went like that. So teaching really did keep me busy. This last week dragged on for me just because of stuff going on. But in general, this semester really has flown. So I'm looking forward to summertime. It's been pretty nice out this week. So I actually went on a nice long hike on Monday, and that felt really good. I guess yesterday, and then today was a little bit rainier, a little bit more overcast, but it's supposed to be pretty nice this week, so I'm excited to spend more time outside. You're just sharing dumb gambling games? Good old Genshin, right? Oh, and you and Danger got lucky. Also, Ganny, I'm glad to hear you had a pretty dang good day. I'm really glad to see that. That's what I mean to say. Thank you so much for sharing that with me, Ganny. What made it such a good day? Also, I got so excited when I realized what day it is, and now we are here. Heck yeah, you know it. It's Tuesday. We're playing Zelda. I guess I haven't said that yet, but we're working on the Champions Ballad DLC. For those who aren't aware, basically we do these shrines. We have to locate them, do some kind of a puzzle. It's sort of ambiguous, but you can get hints from talking to people. We did Champion Urbosa's ones on Sunday, and we also just started off as well. There's some stuff at the Great Plateau we had to do first. I don't know which one we're going to do today. I was considering doing Mipha's, but honestly, I'll leave it up to y'all, because we'll do them all anyway, so if there's one in particular you're feeling, you know, let me know. But yeah, so that's the plan for tonight. We will see how it goes. I don't remember where all these things are, but it might come back to me as we're doing it. But we'll see. Also... Explorer has quite a few good tracks, especially love Dialga's fight to the finish. I still haven't played a Mystery Dungeon game. There was a demo for one on the Switch that I tried, but I haven't gone back and played it. But I definitely would do a playthrough of one of those games at some point. I think that'd be good. Also, yeah, make it Voodoo Ranger. I do like Voodoo Ranger. Also, cheers! Here's to a fun night. Oh. Got it. It tastes... I mean, it tastes like beer, but it is so fruity. I mean, it tastes like orange juice and beer, but it's 9.5%. I'm telling you, this beer is so good. And New Belgium does distribute all over the place, so if you like beer, if you like IPAs, and you have this near you, Voodoo Ranger Juice Force, 100% worth trying. But, I mean, it is a lot, so don't like pound them. Because it is a bit, but it's really good. I like New Belgium quite a bit. I've come to appreciate them a lot more. Yeah, Wind Waker, heck yeah. I do like this mix. If you want it, by the way, bitchism, here's the playlist I'm listening to. So, there you go. Who had juice in they force me? Skyro, homie. Absolutely. I work for Shark now. You know in a couple weeks, won't you? Yeah, I will. Skyro and I are probably going to meet up in a couple weeks. We were talking about meeting up, what was it, like the, what do we say? Like the 14th, maybe? Is that what we said? 13th, 14th? Or did we say 2021st? I can't remember. I think it was like 13th, 14th. Skyro and I are, we're making plans. We're gonna meet up, have a beer. Should be cool. Also, you're doing well. Nice to see you feeling better. Be sure to be kind to yourself. Thank you. Yeah, it's, I don't know. Whenever I get into a funk, I'm usually, like, really down for a little bit, and I know what I need to do to feel better, but sometimes it's, I don't know, sometimes it's just, like, I kind of convince, I don't know, I just kind of dwell on it for a little bit, because sometimes it feels not really good, but it feels like I deserve to at sometimes, you know? But then, of course, I reach a point where I'm like, all right, fuck this. I'm sick of feeling this way. So I have to do something to change that. And that's what I've done recently. So, also, hello, Haru. Thank you for the hydration. I did also get some water. So don't worry. We do have the water to hydrate with. RaptUS, have I done the Master Sword Trials yet? Not yet. I am a little nervous to do it on Master Mode, to be honest, because I already thought it was pretty hard on the normal difficulty. I think I did it, but I don't really remember. But yeah, I don't know. We'll see how it goes on Master Mode. It looks so good. Damn, it is. It is Skyro. It is very good. I like it a lot. Got a decent pick, though. Only one that is accessible is Mystery Dungeon DX, since the others were on the DS 3DS. Yeah, I'd have to emulate it because RIP to the eShop. Which, I mean, I've really not been in a place financially to pick up a bunch of games, but they would have been ones that would have been nice to pick up, so. I just wonder if the gold line will one-shot you? Absolutely. 100% it would one-shot me. I think silver Lionel's already basically one-shot me, so, I mean, I don't know. That's kind of what I think. Ooh, Ganny. I want to show this on stream. Ganny just sent me a beer that looks like a nice summer treat. I want to take a look at it. Did you listen to the Machine Girl song? No worries if not. I listened to the first part of it after I finished my stream last night, but I haven't gone back and listened to it. But I've been meaning to spruce up my playlist a little bit, so maybe I'll have to listen to more and see about adding it. But I liked what I listened to. I didn't listen to the whole thing yet, but I should. Also, hello, Seth. I missed you. I missed you too. How are you doing today? Do you have a nice Monday and a nice Tuesday? Also, Haru, you got an iPad, your first Apple device since like 2015 or 2014. What are you most excited to do with it? I would guess draw, if I had to take a guess knowing you. Probably nice just for art. I don't know. Maybe you're trying to play some Bejeweled or some, what is it called? Temple Run? I don't remember the name of that mobile game that that one could play. You know what I would be excited for? I'd be excited for RuneScape, because I can play RuneScape on an iPad, and it probably would be a decent experience for me. I do play RuneScape on my phone occasionally, which, I mean, you know, this isn't exactly the biggest thing to play on. Also, yes, I do need a new screen protector. I know that it's just the way my life is right now, but I'm sure at some point I will treat myself and do that. Oh, hey, speaking of treating myself, something else that I did that, I mean, it's not really that big of a deal, but I think it's nice anyway. It's kind of been a little bit long overdue. I bought a new comforter for my bed. Sweet Zinnia has not had an accident in like 3 weeks, and I've had the same comforter since I was in high school. I graduated in 2013. I have had that same comforter for 10 plus years. And you know what? I was like, well, comforters are expensive, and it's working fine, I guess. But I kind of reached a point where I was like, it's a little bit ratty. The stuffing's not always like super uniform in it. Zinni's peed on it a shit ton. I've washed it out. I've gone through that. But I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to get a new one, because that it seems like it's time for that. 10 years is probably long enough to have the same comforter, I think. So I did pick up a new one yesterday, and I'm very glad that I did so. Ganny a summer treat, TBH? True. Also, yeah, let me show that beer. So this is Ganny's summer beer choice that he's recommending. Also, I would love this. So, Zinni, I can't. There we go. Here it is. How do you pronounce this German word? anyone in chat who can help me with that, because I know I'm gonna botch it. I'll try to say it, but I'll botch it. Machine Girl is also just kind of hard to listen to for some. They also have a DJ kind of stuff, more hardcore metal, so it depends. I'm here for, frankly, all of that, though. I don't know. I like to think I have a fairly wide taste in music. It's just kind of like, what's the mood? What's the vibe? You know? Could be good gym music, though, frankly. I'm excited to use it for Procreate and just some exclusive stuff on here. Heck yeah. It sounds nice. Sounds like really nice, Haru. Schoffenhofer. It's a Hefeweizen, a grapefruit beer. Unfiltered Hefeweizen beer with grapefruit juice and natural flavor, colored with beta carotene. It's probably really good. That looks really damn good. I wonder if they sell it anywhere near me or not. I'll have to take a look at the next time I go to the liquor store. But do you know, is it made in like your area roughly, Ganny? Or is it one that I am kind of likely to find, I don't know, where I'm at? You bet they have it at Whole Foods? Okay, well I have a Whole Foods near me, so I don't really shop there very often. I think it's a little bit out of my price bracket, if I'm being honest. But I would go there to look for that beer. So that I will do. Words are hard indeed. Kill me. I'm sorry, Shark. It's been a few years for me since I took German. I never did take German. When I was in middle school, they did offer German as a language to learn. However, my school district was in the process of basically cutting most of their foreign language classes, which was not great. So when I was in like sixth grade, seventh grade, you could start taking German. But by the time you hit high school, there wasn't any other German classes. Because I lived in a college town, but it was a pretty small town. I didn't know if they had like German courses at the university. So like if someone could in theory try to do like a dual credit if they somehow got enough German to be able to do so. But yeah, basically it stopped after middle school. German and Japanese both stopped after middle school. French you could take in high school, but it wasn't nearly as like, I don't know, we had one instructor for it and I think you could only take like a couple classes. Spanish on the other hand was really the language that everyone was taking if you were taking it at my high school. So I did take 4 semesters of Spanish in high school, and I took a little bit in middle school, but, I mean, now looking back, would have been cool to either have stuck with that or at least tried one of the other languages. I did do French for, I think, maybe 1 year in middle school, and, I'm trying to remember what name I had for the class, but it's, maybe it was Pierre? I don't remember. It's been too long. I do remember in middle school, though, my Spanish name was Nacho. I just probably thought it was funny as a, you know, 11, 12-year-old kid or whatever. And then in high school, oh god, what did I have? What was my high school Spanish name? It might come to me. It might not. I don't know. Which, you know, you would think I would remember that better. Yeah, so what our school did was we would get a Spanish name, and that is what we used for our Spanish classes. Is that not how it's normally taught in schools, like, you know, K-12? Is that weird? Did I have a weird and unusual childhood experience, or is that normal? Because that was what my school did. So I don't know about y'all, but that's how they did it. I do also agree that it's problematic because it's like, you know, just because someone has a particular name doesn't imply anything about the language they speak or where they're from. It shouldn't. But that is how it was. So also, hi mom. Hello. How are you doing today? It's great to see you. Razdice T is my mother. So as I like to say when she comes in, say hi to my mom. okay. Sorry. I changed tabs for a moment. Voulez-vous coucher avec Shark ce soir? I don't know what that means at all. Also, Natty, the university did have it until 2014 until they cut it. French, you mean? Gotcha. Inspiring you to grab one of my Twisted Teas. Yuck, too many, but God, juice to me. I've had Twisted Teas occasionally. I really like tea in general. I don't mind Twisted Tea. I really am a beer person. Beer and wine. I like wine quite a bit, too. I just drink it too quickly is my problem, you know? I could just drink a bottle on stream because I just like it, and it's not as much volume, and it's more expensive to do that. So that's one reason why I typically will drink more beer than wine. But I also don't buy that much alcohol, if I'm being honest. I just, you know, I'll occasionally buy some beer. So last week I bought some soju. I had a couple bottles on stream, and then this Juice Force IPA. So also, Raptor, you said you have actively avoided taking Spanish just despite my mom. You took French instead. You just remember my head ringing when I brought the course from home in 8th grade. She saw French marked instead of Spanish, and she gave you a lot of shit for it. Yours was Mateo, but only because they wouldn't let me call myself Concepcion. Oh my god. nice sweater, Stinky Boy. Hi, Dom. Thank you. Thank you. It's, I did just get out of the shower, though, so hopefully I'm less stinky than I was. Hopefully less stinky, but, I mean, who knows? Yeah, I got home from the gym and took a shower, so that's what I did. Okay, gross, but hear me out. Vodka soda with a dash of twisted tea in it is surprisingly delish. I could see that being, pretty decent. I don't mind vodka. If I have to choose a mixer for something, vodka's an inoffensive one to me. I think the most offensive mixer to me, not the most out of all fucking alcohols in the world, but of, I think, commonly accessible ones where I'm at, is tequila, which probably sounds really strange because I think a lot of people who like mixed drinks like drinks with tequila in it. I don't. I've told this story on stream before, but my mom is in chat right now, so I'm going to just give the very short Spark Notes version of it. My sweet mother, who I love very, very much, she and my sister were visiting me, and we went to a Mexican restaurant. We actually went to a margarita bar, and I had wanted a mojito. I had a beer, but I was like, I want to get like a cocktail. That sounds nice. Now, I've always had mojitos with rum in them. That's just kind of what I was used to. We are at a margarita bar. And so I got I don't remember what it was, but I looked up the menu the other day. It's the La Jolla or the La Polla or something pomegranate mojito. And I asked our server for the recommendation because they had that one and a plain one. They're like, oh, this one's pomegranate. It's nice. You should try this one. Well, it turns out the name of the mojito is the name of the tequila that they used to make the mojito. So when I got it, this, whatever it was, $14, $15 drink, my sweet mother was like, oh, you know what? Let's get you another drink because, you know, I know you're not going to enjoy it. I was like, Mom, no, it's okay. I will not let them take it back. It's okay. Excuse me, my son doesn't like his drink very much. And I just... just feel, you know, like real embarrassed that moment, but I laugh at it now. I don't remember. I can't remember if Alyssa got it or what happened, or if I just didn't drink the whole thing, but I refused to let it get taken back and get dumped. I don't think that drink got finished, but maybe my mother remembers the story better than I do. But yeah, so anyway, I'm not a big tequila fan. I'll do it as a shot, but I did want to crawl on the table. That is true. So yeah, not my favorite mixer, but back to what we were saying, vodka and the twisted tea, vodka soda twisted tea, I would probably drink it. And if calling kids' videos a Spanish name is immersion to me, it sounds kind of racist, but who knows. Yeah, it seems... Yeah, I agree with Gany and you, Storm. It seems problematic. Oh, good. The girls are not suffering tonight? Yeah, they get a day without stinky me, so I'm glad for them, too. Didn't let me hear the end of it for the rest of the week. I just tuned her out after a while. The whole Spanish name was a bit... I don't know. It's just teach people popular names and culture, but maybe not the way to do it. Yeah, it seems like... I don't know. Probably since that time, I'm sure we've gotten better ways to... probably have better ways to go about that, right? Chilton's are top tier. I cannot do gin. I like gin, actually. I think gin is... I think, like, a gin and tonic is pretty decent. I remember... So, actually, my mom and I, we went to this distillery. Relatively new in our hometown. I'm from Wisconsin, and any of you Midwesterners out there might be familiar with the store brand called Shopko. Well, Shopko went to the gutter, you know. They didn't do very well, unfortunately, after a while. And it got replaced with, I want to say it was like a farm equipment store for a bit. That didn't last super long. And now it's a distillery. And I remember going there, and we bought this big bottle of gin, and we bought this big bottle of their mixer. And I want to say it was... Actually, I'm going to find it right now. I know exactly what it's called, so I'm not going to say it. I mean, it kind of doxes me, so I'm not going to say the name of the place. I'm so sorry. But I will say what's in this drink, because it was quite good. Okay, all product spirits and liqueur. It used to go there, Rip Shop Co. Okay. Do we have the mixers here? Clear spirits, is it under liqueur specialty? Where is it? Oh my gosh, why can't I find this? Sorry, give me a second. I'll find it. No, is it here? Oh, come on. Why can't I find this? Oh, am I finding this? I might have found it. Ah, yes, here it is. Okay, here it is. So, basically what it is you can buy your spirit, and then you buy one bottle that's your mixer, and you basically mix it 2-1. The mixer has lemon, cherry, basil, and ginger. And you're recommended to mix it with gin, but you can mix it with whatever your favorite spirit is. And that was very good. So I remember my mom and I went there, and it was maybe like a couple nights before I had to fly home the last time I was visiting. So we didn't drink very much of it. I think we each had maybe a glass or two most. And then I think you were left with all of it because I couldn't take it with me. And plus you bought it anyway, so. Gin people are built different. It's absolute ass. The Brojito. If you can get out of the shower and still smell like, oh my god, Skyro. Oh, you drank it and thought, I got something different. That might have been right. Hearing about the Spanish names thing is interesting since half my family is Hispanic and they just say my normal name. Same with my sister's name, and hers has a Spanish pronunciation in English. I see. You still have the mixer in the fridge? Well, hey, if I come home this summer, we should pour some. That'll be fun. I'm down, Natty. I'm very down. Okay, we've been live for 33 minutes. I haven't played a lick of Zelda, and I do know that these can be kind of tough, the Champions Ballad, so I say let's boot it up. Let's get into it. I still haven't decided which one we'll do next. I think we'll just leave it up to what y'all are feeling. We'll boot up the game, and we'll go from there. So it's getting early. Yeah, exactly. We had time to chat a little bit before getting into it. So, but yeah, anyway. Let's go ahead. Let's get into it. Turn off the music and get my Switch turned on. When I booted up my computer after work today, my headset's like, battery low. And I was like, oh shit, I'm not going to make it through stream. So I was charging my headset earlier today. So hopefully we are good to go. Puta! Oh my god. Hija de puta. Hi, Mochi! Thank you for the biddies, my friend. Hello! What's up? Hi, Mochi! Did you have a nice day today? I hope you did. It's a pleasure to see you. We're just getting started up with some Zelda. And there's Mr. Cass waiting for us. So if you don't know, like, lore-wise, story-wise, what we're doing here. Also, thank you for making the poll. I appreciate it. I don't know if that was you, Storm, or Haru, or Dom, whoever made it. I appreciate it. Because, yeah, I was going to let y'all pick what we do. Let me get my outfit on. My outfit I've been wearing. There we go. Girl, you know I did not do that. Yeah, I guess I said it just because, I mean, you're also a mod, so I was like, oh, maybe she made it. Probably not, but, you know, maybe, right? But yeah, so anyway, so what we're doing is, Cass here, has a song that he's wanted to learn, but he doesn't have the rest of the verses. It was a song that his master couldn't teach him, basically. And so we're going to each of these different places, these different shrines. We're helping him to finish the song, and there's basically a verse for each of the champions who were lost, you know, 100 years ago. We did Urbosa's, and after you do it, you fight basically the boss, the Blight Ganon that defeated them, but you go in with limited equipment. So I went in and fought Thunderblight Ganon on Sunday, but we only got basically the kind of gear that she would have had, and the Vo armor. And we actually did it on, I think, on our third try, if I'm not mistaken. So we did a channel point prediction as well, so the believers did win. I didn't know if that was going to happen. I was worried my weapons were going to break too quickly. Also, you got to sell a tight shirt to an ex-Navy man whose single leg was bigger than both of mine.
Mochi, my mom's in chat.
Great, Mochi. Hell yeah. That sounds nice. Hell yeah. I'm happy for you. And hey, Squidgy, how are you tonight? It's so good to see you. Rivalia's life, though, so I will beg for him. Well, it looks like Rivalia is winning this poll currently, so that might be what we're... Yep, it's 5 votes currently. Maybe that's what we're doing tonight. Also, call my toilet Hiroshima. Oh, Shark. Oh, Jesus. I'm so sorry. I'm voting for the trial I haven't done. I've seen recently, or Bosa first naturally. Hell yeah. Ori, how are you doing tonight? Did you have a good Tuesday? Oh, goodness. Well, I know where I need to go to for it. Oh, I have to get it back on my map. So we're done with that. We'll bring this back up, and we're gonna go this way. You asked for Mipha last time? You did ask for Mipha last time. And I was maybe gonna go there, but I was like, I'll go with popular vote this time again. Thank you for keeping me company during this trying time. Hey, anything I can do to help. Well, maybe not anything with the current situation you're in, but, I mean, realistically speaking, there's not a whole lot more I can do to help than hang out with you and keep you company, so I'm happy to do that at the very least. Let's go to the tower. Well, Daruk's is coming close. Daruk's at 4 and Rivali's at 5, so give him a firm squeeze. how you feel about that option, Shark? Is that an option that you like? Do you want a firm squeeze? would that make you feel better? I voted Daruk to keep it competitive. You know what? I respect that, Squidgy. I respect it. Because you know what? They're all great. Although, I don't remember them very well. I just remember that the cutscenes after beating the Divine Beast were all really sweet. So that's really what I remember. Also, it is officially 10 days until Tears of the Kingdom comes out. I was talking with, it was with Scythe, actually. I was talking with Cypher about this last night. I probably am going to stream the game. Now, I did pre-order it through Amazon, so I don't know what time it's going to arrive on Friday. But I'm sure I will stream the game. I don't know if I'm going to stream the whole thing. You're going to what? Who are you? I know. It's very against my habit to do that. But, you know, what I was thinking is I was like, I want to play the game anyway. But I don't know when else I'm going to... It's not like I wouldn't make time for it, but I was like, I'll be able to play it a lot more quickly if I also include stream time to play it. So what I'm thinking is I'm not going to do the whole playthrough on stream, but I might, I don't know, I might at least do some of it on stream. But we'll see, because if I end up finding that, like, I'm not liking streaming it, I want to play it on my own, or people are backseating or being weird about spoilers or shit, or if it's just, like, the vibe is people want to see it, like, play it for themselves, then maybe I'll stop, but... I think I'm going to go into it and try it at least. I've gotten some good encouragement to do so. I'm not touching Chinese food for at least a year. What did you have, Shark? Rivalis wins by 1 vote. That's what we're doing. Amazon got me Animal Crossing New Horizons on the same day. Well, that's pretty excited. Yeah, I'm hoping that it'll come in, like, even in the afternoon is fine, because I'll have to work Friday anyway. Now, I mean, would I take work off to do it? Maybe. But I have something in the morning I have to go to from 9 to 11. So either way, I wouldn't be leaving until midday. I can't wait to play Lacrimosa of Zelda's Panties. Oh my god. Did you see my text to you and your cousin about the release of his game? I did see that. Yeah, I did see that, Mom. And I saw his response about it too. So he was going to release it last year. If you remember, I actually played his game, assuming it's the same one. I played it, so... for context, my cousin Henry, he's 14? 14, 15? Maybe he's 15 now. But I remember when I saw him sometime in 2022, he's been learning Unity, so you know, those of you who have gotten into making games might be familiar with it. And he made a game that was essentially like... you're walking around in a maze and these giant like transformer robot looking things are like menacingly but slowly coming at you, And I don't remember if you have to find something or if you just have to find, like, the exit to the maze. But my only point of constructive criticism for him, because, I mean, you know, he's 14, you know, it's, like, really cool that he was even making this. My only point of constructive criticism was, if you got caught by the robot, the loudest static imaginable plays in your headset. And it's intended to be a horror game, but, like, I don't need my ears to get blown out when I get caught. I took, like, the headphones out when I played this, because I was playing it from my computer because he sent the files to me, and it was still outrageously loud. I was like, Henry, that's my only advice. So I would turn that down a little bit because it's too much. I want to hang on Drew's stream and play with. Well, that's fair. Rev, God, I love. Speaking of spoilers, anyone see what Kotaku published today, I think? No, I've been avoiding every spoiler, and I'm really trying to be really, really trying to avoid any of the leaks currently. So, do you tell him? I did tell him, yeah. And it was like, because, I mean, am I trying to be a stickler about it for him to be like, this is a $60 game, AAA title? You know, of course not. But that's something where I think, you know, it would make the quality of life of playing it a lot better. You switched status with someone so I could play it? Hell yeah. General Tso's chicken, veggie roll, and wonton, nothing too crazy. Yeah, that's what I would order, honestly. You seen those videos of people playing similar games with the Rosalina meme? Chases you down and her song gets slowly louder and louder the closer she gets. Oh no. Cousin GameStream, when? I haven't gotten the new one that doesn't have the outrageously loud static, so... So that could be a problem. What is this? I'm gonna skip through this. I'm gonna see what this is that you've sent me. But I'm gonna skip through it probably. He wants to make a career making games. Yep, he wants to go to MIT. He wants to make games. And hey, you know what? I respect that initiative. I mean, you still haven't beaten Soma. Okay, this is a lie and slander. Okay, what is this video? Oh no. Where is she? Okay, they're making some progress. This actually reminds me of Henry's game. It looks a lot different. His was... the fucking clunk. Hold on, I gotta run that one back. Hold on. Also, hi, Brad. Who is she? It's Rosalia. Wow. You know what? You know what? That's... Actually, I should tell him that. Oh, wait, what? What is this? Oh, is this like... You can choose what chases you? Is that the whole point here? Or what? Or maybe you're changing your own character? That'll be my next piece of advice. Oh my god! I don't want to traumatize my poor cousin. I don't think this would traumatize him. I want to send it to him, though, and say, hey, Henry, you should think about this. Good old Gary's Mod Physics. It does kind of remind me of that, actually. The music is sending me. Uh-oh. Wow, okay, that's kind of art, if I'm being honest. All right, I know what my next piece of advice for him will be, so we're good to go. Thank you for that, that's fun. I like that. I mean, would I play it? Probably not for more than about 5 minutes, but why does she kind of look like Steven Tyler? It always comes back to him, doesn't it? It always comes back to him. I have to show Nimi that in your comment and see what her response is. I'm not going to spoil anything. They basically published an article that goes over every single leak that they could get their hands on. People have been roasting them like crazy for it since they said Nintendo is unprofessional for keeping them blacklisted. Yeah, and I wouldn't be surprised if like those leaks are legit, because I think people have gotten like either copies of it or have like a way to emulate it or something. I thought I was hearing about that, but yeah, at this point it's like it's 10 days away. I'll wait till it comes out. But I thought those were Michael Jackson's lips for a second. I mean... Who knows? It could be. Anyway, here we go. Did that stone monument just start glowing? I suppose that proves I didn't imagine it the first time. How long have you been here? I didn't even notice your arrival. Whole game's been leaked online? Gotcha. Ah, we meet again, and it seems you caught me. Well, talking to myself.
Ooh.
Look at that, there's one here too. One of the monuments mentioned in my teacher's unfinished song. Ah, sweet joy. How glorious to sing this song in front of the real monument. The song my teacher left behind. There's a verse about the trials that champion Revali overcame. Allow me to sing it for you. Parts of the ROM got leaked and the game is beaten. Wind's ally soars the land of cloud. Meadow's champion, swift and proud. The hero's power shall grow. Seek trials, monuments show. Mochi. One, shoot the flame dragon's horn. Two, race down a peak rings adorn. Three, shoot four targets to win. Champion, the trials begin. Hi, Ani. What you doing? So, did it move you? The spear is not for you, though, little cat. By asking around about the champions of each region, I'm starting to piece together the key verses of the song. She's right in front of my monitor, so I'm, like, looking around her to read this. Honey. Bruh. The confidence it must have taken to master a divine beast. How inspiring.
Oh.
My teacher's dream is now mine to fulfill. An unfinished song weighs heavily on a bard's soul. I won't allow it. But in order to see this dream to fruition, I must learn more about the champions of long ago. Thankfully, Teba and the Rito village elder Canelli told me some wonderful stories of the Rito champion. Need to bring my see the cats. Yet this unfinished song still pulls at my heart, and so my hometown is but a stopping point on this journey of mine. Hey, Club, how are you doing tonight? I love that theme so much. I love that emote, Brad. Alright, let's see. First and foremost, that's in one of the mountains. I wonder if that's the one I have to do the rings for. You're getting some midnight french fries? Oh, heck yeah. Where are you getting them from? Is it right here in the middle of the Hebrew Mountains? I wonder if it's right there, actually. Brad. I forgot that I had a GBA Fire Emblem level up emote. Looking at my stats on a level up. Or is it Dronox Pass? Is that where it is? It could be that right there, actually. Let's see. There's kind of a ridge coming down that way. Color change ridge there. I think it is. I think it's right here. I think it's at the flight range. This is probably where I have to hit the four targets, so. I'm not going to mark it. I'm just going to know one of them is the flight range, so that'll be one. And then what do we have here? This might be harder for me to find. Let's see. So it's right on the ledge before a big old ravine. What time is it for you, by the way? It is 10:04 p.m. for me. Brad. Oh my god. Does anyone know if Cass is singly as a cloaca? It ain't gonna do much. Whew. Okay. Oh, probably this right here, actually. Wait, is it literally, like, right there? Let me take a look. No, I think it's the end of the bigger one. Right here. I think it's, like, right there. I'm gonna mark that one. 2 hours behind me! You're at EST. Journey realizes it's 1.2 million XP at the next agility level. Yeah. Makes me not love life. That looks like the peak of a mountain. Strew. Yeah, what's up? Is it this mountain? I don't think so. Maybe. When you do this, maybe you get two or three. Two or three what? Is it just the top of Heber Mountain? Or Talento Peak? It's kind of hard for me to tell from that where this one is. Yeah, two or three, what storm? What is it that I should be getting two or three of? I don't know, what mountain do y'all think it is? Oh, of the Dragonhorn shards? I kind of forgot about the dragon horn shards. I'm going to be by the dragon, I guess, so I should just shoot it while I'm there. I just don't know if this is helping me a lot for figuring out where this is. I can tell it's a mountain, right? But which mountain? Not me expecting a galaxy brainstorm setup. Oh, for a D's Nuts joke? Yeah. I mean, honestly, it's not the most surprising thing. It's something that could happen, so I'm just trying to figure out where this one is. North Carolina, Madruby. Hi, Goose. How you doing? Is there anything else I can get from this? I just can't tell which mountain it is. I can't tell if it's Heber Peak, Talanto Peak, or... I'd never... Yeah, you would never, would you? It's gotta be one of the tall peaks. Maybe we'll deal with it. Or what are, like, these rocks here? Maybe that'll be helpful. I don't think it's Heber Peak. I love Cast 2. Eating a brownie? Heck yeah, that sounds nice. Well, maybe we'll deal with that one later. I think we know where this one is, and I think we know where this one is. Let's go to the flight range first, and then we'll try to figure it out. Gotta charge my phone. Good luck, sir. Brandstormer in charge of memes, gaining charge of innuendos. All right. Godspeed. Feel better soon. Fun fact that I know someone who goes by the name Club Online lives in North Carolina who also isn't me. Is that, I should ask you, is that what you want to go by? Would you rather me call you something other than Club? Because if so, I will happily call you whatever you'd like me to call you. I guess that just seemed like the easiest, because, you know. Also, hey Kaga, you're playing Fire Emblem now. I'm motivated to play since I got Rosado. Hell yeah. Whenever I play the game again, I'll definitely give Rosado a chance and use him. Okay, let's get some armor on that's a little bit warmer. Hello, Evan. How are you today? Great to see you. Okay, we're going to the flight range. I have to hit 4 targets is what that said. Sometimes I meme, sometimes innuendo, sometimes in Nintendo. Oh yeah, there it is. I guess I don't know if it matters which targets I hit, but I have a bow out, don't I? Yeah. I'm doing some Karak hunting. Ooh, how many are you at right now? My day was pretty decent. I got home from the gym not long ago and went live, and that felt really nice, honestly. Ah, I have to hit them all at once, I understand. Oh, this is kind of a problem, isn't it? Hold up. I don't want to die. Okay, so yeah, I need to hit all 4 of them at one go. I can do that. Magic run is going well. Everyone's starting to actually use magic weapons now. Heck yeah. Yeah, that's going to make it a lot easier for you, for sure. Right now, there's a monster with this emblem, but kind of underwhelming without him. I got to level him more. What emblem are you going to give him? What 4 do I want to hit? I think I'm going to do, like... Ooh, like right here. I bet I can get all these. But I'm gonna run out of arrows. Shit. Well, that was unfortunate. I guess I should have looked at how many arrows I had before I did that. Whoopsies. Take 2. Or 3. Right now he's using the one that he comes with. He comes with... Erica? Okay, here you go. Yay! There we go! Beautiful. Are you gonna keep him as a wyvern rider? I don't remember what the promoted class is called. Yahaha! True that Tears of the Kingdom has already been ripped? Yes. Weren't we just talking about this? I'm confused. Do 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 do. Wait, was that an arrow just flying in the air I could have grabbed? Where are we? Yeah, Raptor just brought it up. I'm not always here. No, it's okay. It's all good. I just thought you might have heard, but you're all good. You are all good, my dear friend. Do 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 do. Ba da 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 na 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 na. Hi, Blagopi. Nice evil Joel. What's going on? How you doing tonight? Do y'all like this outfit, the snow quill one? I can dye it if I want. Change the brown to something else. Also, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome in. The good old Druby 2 Judgment. A classic emote made by the one and only Bratterfield. Night all, have a blast. Good night, Mom. You gave up on Seedall? Really? You gave up on Seedall? I think dancers are so useful. You like the brown? I kind of do too. Alright, what is this trial? The Four Winds. I think this name is familiar to me. I kind of like it too. I think it would look a little bit jarring if it was a super bright different color. I don't know. Alright, well, I assume I'm going to have to shoot that. Cool. It feels weird using an iPad. I feel like grandma. Honestly, though, it's probably pretty nice. The more I play Emerald, the less I like dancers. Why is that? White would probably look good too. I feel like I remember this. I think I did this during a 24-hour stream. I kid you not. I bet I did this during a 24-hour stream. So Celestia will be here. Yeah, and Gregory. And, Mavir and Madeline, hopefully. So this is where... Oh, this is where I started, I see. Oh, I have to hit those two. Wait, do I want to go to this one here? Ooh. Did I hit myself? I probably did. I probably just bomb arrowed myself, right? The answer to that question is yes, in case anyone was curious. Never seen the Champion Shrine. Yeah, I remember this one, actually, because I think I did it during a 24-hour stream. Now, let's not use bomb arrows for that. Arrows were fine, though. I'd rather have another unit who can do cool stuff than have a unit who's just there to refresh another character. I mean, I suppose I understand, like, the... You know, for me, it's like, if I can have my coolest character do more cool things, I like it a lot. And I just think it's really good. Oh, my God. But at the same time, I understand, like, the... Or you could just have more cool characters that get to do things. So I understand your sentence, Storm. I think if you make them really high dodge, they're less of a liability. I think a lot of them can be decent, like, dodge tanks. I took Corrin's Emblem and gave it to Goldmary. I will definitely use Goldmary in a different playthrough. I'm a simple man. I do like Goldmary, but that being said, I don't know. I mean, it sounds like I want to make her a hero. I'm not sure. I have heard. I actually didn't have a hero at all during my playthrough. I heard warriors were good. Sif was telling me that. I had Saphir who we recruited, but I didn't really use her much, so. Youch! Okay, let's keep going, let's keep going. Now I think we want to go, yeah, further up. Oh, this one's not on yet, so this isn't one of the ones we've gotten. So where are the ones we've gotten? That's one we've already done. That one looks like it's on. Need a little bit higher to get up there, though. Oh, it doesn't get me there. I have to get that one turned on, I guess. Main thing is it depends on the map. If there's a bunch of flyers, then dancers are held in no use. I don't know. I just kind of felt like basically any map, I thought dancers were kind of cracked, but... But I don't know. At the same time... if you have like good, like if you have like canter or reposition or things like that that helps you just get your units around, I mean, that also does the trick too. I'm trying to find any other parts of this that I haven't gone into yet. I know we've turned on a couple of these, but I doubt I can hit that one from here. We've already gone up there. Yeah, it's like I need this one to turn on. We haven't gotten this one yet, so I can get up there. So the question is, where else have we turned one on? I'm sure I got stuck on this for a bit when I was doing it for the first time. I could cheat and I could wind bomb up there, I suppose. Yeah, if only I could get up right there, then I would be good. But I can't quite get high enough to get that one. And I doubt I can, like, shoot through this. Maybe I can if I'm a gamer, but... Oh my god, I can! Oh! Oh, okay, well that... I mean, that works. Sure. Okay, sweet. Okay. I think we're chilling now, because now I just go up to this one. This one's on... This one's not on? Wait, what the hell? Wait. I have, like, all of the other ones except for this one on? Oh. So how do I get that one? It's like I need a key for that one. Amazing. 76 crafting. Oh, I understand now. Got it. That one needs to touch the wind for it to open. Nice Harley. You're killing it, my man. Uh-oh. No. Oh, please tell me I don't have to hit those again. I mean, at least I know what to do now. It doesn't take long if you know what to do. Okay, looks like they're on. We're chilling. Yeah, GG's Harley. GG's indeed. Harley gonna carry us to those Furies. And... Oops, come back. You can blame it all on me. Now where do I go? Can I really fly over there? How? Oh, I bet I can if I go, like, inside of it over here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. All right, cool. You got all you need, all the sand you need for 85. Really? You just have to gather the seaweed. Nice. Hell yeah. Also, yeah, Natty, you moved today, and Harley, you were helping him out, weren't you? Shield of the Mind's Eye. Unfortunately, not a good enough shield. Me to go with it. Oh, that was yesterday. Okay. Whoopsies. Oopsies. Let's try that again. Alright, let's go. Alright, now we're chilling. It's been hell today. I'm sorry to hear that. I hope that you're getting... most of it done, though, and you'll be done with it soon. Well, that is one of three done. That's actually pretty quick. I didn't know how long this would take, but that one was pretty fast, so... I thought, I mean, honestly, maybe it was just an outlier, but one of the Urbosa ones took me a long time to do, and it was the Yiga Clan one. But this wasn't bad. This was also the easiest one for me to find. And hitting targets is pretty straightforward. I think the other ones might be a little bit more cryptic, but we'll go to the location of the one that I think I know. And then we'll just try going to mountaintops and hope we find the other one. I mean, probably a better way of doing it. I just couldn't tell from the map where that was supposed to be at. So yeah, so I don't really know. Cool. All right, so this was the other one there that I knew where to go. So let's go to Hebra Tower and fly there. You still don't have Wi-Fi. Natty, do you know who your ISP is supposed to be? Have you looked into that at all? Bum, bum, bum. TLDR, old tenant still has service in this apartment, so I can't get someone under my name. Oh, what the hell? Well, that's annoying. That's sketchy as hell. Fuck that. Sorry. He's aggressive with me. Yeah, that is super bizarre. You can use the Ethernet for now, at least. I guess that's something, right? Oh, wait! Oh, Storm, this is where I'm gonna shoot the dragon. This is what you were talking about. That I should get multiple, of the horns or whatever while I'm here. That's what you're talking about, I assume. I'll get some luminous stones while I'm here, too. C. Okay, cool. I don't remember what time they come out, though, if it's morning or what it is, but at least we have a fire here to rest at. Ooh, baby. The good stuff. Ooh! Look at all that good stuff. Oh, you're all good, man. You're all good. I bet Raz Ice Tea could get that sorted out. She definitely could, honestly. Hello. Hmm? A traveler. What a pleasant surprise. What brings you here? I came here because the Elder tasked me with keeping watch on the dragon that appears around here. It's been appearing quite frequently these days. Everyone's worried it's going to cause trouble for the village. After the incident with Meadow, I can't blame them for worrying. So far, everything seems fine. However, just to be safe, I'll be scoping things out for a while yet. Come to think of it, dragon always flies through this valley at night. When it does, its horns light up. There's something about that light that's truly captivating. Alright, so nighttime. Nighttime. So it says, yeah, shoot the flame dragon's horn. So you were suggesting, Storm, that I do it a couple times just to, you know, might as well. Because I'm assuming I can use the horn for something else, or maybe it's just the scale for something else, but yeah, we can get like two or three of them maybe. I love it. You blow up rocks instead of smack them. It's fun to watch. Thank you. They're good for potions and food. Okay. I'm gonna save my game. Because I haven't yet. Because if I fuck up and use a bunch of arrows, I would like to reload my save. Being a menace to my blinds as she does. I think I just saved, didn't I? Alright, we're gonna wait here till nighttime.
Ani, honey, hey, hey.
Oh. Sprint does have that skip, that is true.
Hey, stop.
My calves kind of hurt. I'm being a little hellion. I know if I should keep this controller, return it. Yeah, just not finding it to be worth the money or what. Hey, Vale, I'm doing all right today. Oh, there it is. I'm doing all right today. It was a pretty busy work day. I got home, and I was like, you know what? I want to go to the gym today. So I went. I kind of went hard and. Felt good. So I'm feeling pretty good. Hello. I'm just here repairing my other controllers. I'm infecting my iPad with Fire Emblem Heroes? Oh, hell yeah. As you should. As you should. Am I burning alive? Can I do more of these? Can I only do one at a time? Just one at a time. Okay. Wait, the scale? What do you mean the scale? How is that not the horn? Yahaha! Hey, Roa, how are you doing today? It's great to see you. Roa, did you have a nice start to your week? 6K lantern lenses made. That'll be solid for the season. Sounds good, man. Harley, I hit 175 Zora KC today. Can I get a scale and a horn? Or maybe it forces it for the shrine quest? Gotcha. Well, let's go back up here. And then yeah, we'll get a couple horns, I guess. Get all 900 croc seeds. I've been working nonstop and I'm looking forward to the weekend. Instead of starting a new game like I planned to, I booted up Ethie Awakening again because I have no self-control. I mean, Roa, I'm always gonna be happy to hear you're playing Fire Emblem. So, and Awakening is such an amazing game, so I respect it. I respect it so much. Oops. Wait, do I not have a bow? Oh, I do. Okay. Drew, do your Joy-Cons drift at all? Yes. Oh, I don't have a shield. That's my problem. Oh, I see. Okay. Shit. I guess I can do it with the swear bomb. It doesn't really matter. I just have a little bit less control with one. Oops. I'll spend the rest of the time. Oh shit! The rest of the time lurking. Have a great stream. Thank you so much, Roa. Enjoy your lurk. Enjoy Ethie Awakening. Someday, I will stream that game. I've played it. I grew up with it, but I will stream that at some point. I would like to eventually stream every Fire Emblem game, but I think I have to do Path of Radiance as my next Fire Emblem. Because I've never played it, and I know it's so beloved, and I'm sure I would truly, truly enjoy it, so I think that has to be the next one that I stream, at least. Yay, we like Ike. Heck yeah! I like Ike from the little I know about him. Society of Switch Joy-Cons didn't drift. True! Holy shit, true Ganny. But yeah, my Joy-Cons do they do drift. They do drift a little. My new ones aren't bad, but when I say new, I mean the ones I didn't get the console with. Would you be willing to tear them down to never have to deal with drift ever again? Tear my Joy-Cons down and like fix them? Maybe, but to be honest with you, I don't use Joy-Cons that often. And they don't drift badly enough that I'm like super pressed on it. Yes, do Path of Radiance? Alright, Raptor. Alright. Here's the thing, though. Would y'all be upset with me if I do a Fire Emblem game in, like, a month? Because we just finished Engage, so I kind of figured folks would want to see something different. Like, we play, like, I don't know, Xenoblade Chronicles, or we play Final Fantasy something, or Dragon Quest something, or, you know, a different RPG. What are the other options? I'll be pissed. Harley gonna be seething. I am gonna do Tears of the Kingdom. Yeah, that I will do. I have not decided how much of it I'm gonna stream, though. Tears of the Kingdom and Xenoblade Chronicles 2, that's my vote. Alright. I think it was Sif who told me that I might feel a way about Xenoblade Chronicles 2. But I might enjoy playing the first one first. What's up, Storm? Are you in disagreement? This beer is so good. Fuck. You think the story in 2 is bad? Play 1 first? How would playing them back-to-back go? You meant 1? I'll take Path of Radiance next week if that would work. take it whenever we can get it. You get them mixed up somehow. Definitely want to play them in order, though. What about, how do y'all feel about Xenoblade Chronicles 3? So far, it seems like it's gotten some pretty positive reception, so... I don't know. They are long titles, too, so yeah, definitely something that I would have to be ready to put some time into. Like, Dragon Quest 11 long for each game. 3 is gorgeous, you can't get into it. Alright, well, there's the horns. You need to play the one with Shulk first. Is that another fucking scale? Oh no, that's the horn, right? Shard of Dinral's horn. Heck yeah. Let's get another one. We'll get 2. 2 seems reasonable. I think we'll get 2 and roll with it. That seems fine to me. Now, I know some people would say, Drew, play Xenogears first. But I think the people who are currently here are probably the ones who would say, just get into Xenoblade Chronicles. Why are you grinding for horns? Honestly, it's just because Storm told me to, as a tip while we're already here. Because if I do the Trial of the Sword, which I would like to do, yeah, it has nothing to do with it. It's just its own separate thing. Yeah, I assume the relationship is kind of similar in that way. I think I fucked it. Yeah, I did. It does fit my vibe. But it seems like I guess I should just play all of them. Xenogears, Xenosaga, Xenoblade, Dragon Ball Xenoverse? Fell Xenologs from Fire Emblem Engage? I don't need to do this trick. Same universe, but they aren't important to the story. Gotcha. So it doesn't matter if I do one first or the other. What did Xenoblade Chronicles 1 originally come out on? I guess I don't have a good sense of like how many years it's been. So I'm not really sure. Wii? Okay. What, like mid-late 2000s? Roughly. Oh, the remake for the Switch is great, though. Would you recommend that's the version that I play of it, Ganny? Alright, we'll grab one more, then we'll go to the shrine. Take the Windmaker, the remake, personally, it's a lot more polished. Seems like it might be a good one for me to do then. Although I don't know if I'm going to have any elitists coming to chat being like, no, Drew, you have to do the Wii one. I will just listen to y'all on it, frankly. Hey, Sensory, how's it going? How is your day today? Also, an epilogue. Also, you are in a very precarious position. Is this Bonk? Wait, is this Bonk? No, that's not Bonk. Wait, no, it is Bonk. Because Bonk is wearing the mantle. Yeah, a little bit of a bad spot. Play this instead. What is this? SpongeBob Nose Console? Oh my fucking god. Okay, so, fun fact, I didn't have that. But what I did have was a joystick to play Dig Dug, Pac-Man, and like a couple other random arcade games. I think my mom still has it somewhere. But that was pretty cool. Ooh, Super Metroid is a great game. I'm glad you liked it. Sensory, this weekend, I am doing a Super Metroid and A Link to the Past rando. So basically the items are in each other's games. They can be. And I'm also doing it as a multi-world with a couple friends of mine, including Bratterfield, who is here earlier. Bratterfield, Sprint, and Kamen Rider. I'm doing that on Saturday. All right, let me see this picture storm. Oh. I see. Okay. Xenoblade comparison to 3DS, Wii, Switch. I mean, that just looks really nice for the Switch. I mean, I would play the other ones. Don't get me wrong. I would play it, but I don't know. Fun fact, for the Spell Xenologue, once you recruit Nell and the winds, you can give them skills, and those skills transfer to the FX. Only way to do Fel Xeno 6 and Maddening. Interesting. I was curious how people would do the 6th chapter on Maddening. Did you end up beating it on Maddening yourself, Raptor? Hey, speaking of which, there's my friend Brad! Alright. Where are you going? Oops, I stepped out. Oh, that's okay. Yay! Alright, that's probably good enough for me, I think. Mushrooms. Let's grab some mushrooms. Sensory, what's your experience with other Metroid games? Have you played any others? Super Metroid only feels a little bit clunky to me because I'm used to the GBA Metroid. And I played Dread last year, too. Do I still have any of those pumpkins? I probably do. There's a chance I just ate them, but let's see. It's looking like I crunched those down and ate them up. Oh, I was just talking about our multi-world rando. What seems like I just need to get more then. I could go buy some more. Oops. Oh, stop that. Link! Link! Come on, Link! Oh, what the hell are you doing? Link! Grab the wall! I'm gonna fall and die. I guess I'll just go here. I did a setup that let me murder the asshole on the first time with a leer only. So much bloody setup though. So I don't like that being my only clear run. What did you do? Oh, I did not eat all of those bananas. No, I still have a lot of them. Yeah, absolutely. We should see how many. Hey, over under, how many bananas do I have in my inventory? Don't look at the VOD. I'm giving you 30 seconds to answer it. Give me a number. If anyone's spot on, you win a prize. Nice. Over 30, 42. Under 50, 46. 42 under 30. The answer is 24. Kenny is correct. Oh, it's windy out. Or it's raining out. That's not great. I guess Storm is also technically right. If I throw in 4 of those bad boys with the horn shard. 24 countdown means he's playing. Donkey Kong is crying right now. He is disappointed in me. I'll throw my climber's gear, I guess. I really need those climber pants. I guess more bananas for him. You could buy them from Terrytown. Someone sells bananas at Terrytown? I guess I could just go back to the hideout too. Was the shrine not right here? Is it down there? Oh, hey, why don't we get another horn? We're right here. Oh, the climbing pants, yeah, for 4K. Oh, I know I get them from a shrine, though. Who up acquiring they horn? Am I gonna have to go down to the bottom again? That's right there. I'll just go back to the tower and fly to the shrine, I guess. Woo! I'm gonna save the game now that I have three of them. I don't have to redo that. That would be a little bit tedious if I had to, so. Let's just go back to the tower and go to the shrine. Okay, so Raptor, what your strat was, you had a Lirith maxed out Roy and Sword Power 5 and Reprisal Plus. Okay. So you get hit with Holdout and then you do a shit ton of damage. Diamant with Crumb and Tamara with Byleth. Seedol and Sigurd, Vale with Tiki, now with Veronica, Ivy with Sorin, Alcris with Lynn, but Draconic Hex was all I cared about. Okay. Did you do it with like chip damage? Or was it just getting Reprisal big enough where you could blast him with, It's not Lyration. What's the name of that sword? That's where I have to go to. Dinral. Beeswall. I wonder how long it'll take to beat, like, an average playthrough of Tears of the Kingdom. This, I have been streaming for quite a while. I think I've put in maybe, like, 18 or 19 streams, but I've been, up until recently, doing them for only, like, 2 hours apiece. So I've probably only put in, what, like, maybe 30 hours in this playthrough? 40 hours? I hope incomprehensibly long. I bet, like, minimally... You know, you could probably do it in like 30, 40 hours casually. But I bet you could spend hundreds of hours with all of the random shit that I'm sure the game will throw at you. But I'm excited to see what kinds of things that will entail, so. Cool. You think it's going to be a lot smaller than Breath of the Wild, really? Okay. Well, you could be right about that. Do you think there's going to be less exploration in it? Don't say that. Okay. Here we are once again. Hello, Shira Gomar. Aim for stillness. Okay, let's try it. I guess I just drop a bomb there. That's probably the way to do this. So I don't blow myself up. Reprisal Plus could get damaged about 17 to 19 after Rally Spectrum and Instruct. With Draconic Hex and the defense down from Fire Magic with Sorin, it adds a bunch of damage and leader's able to take 3 hits while engaged. Got it. Okay. I think a lot of areas we explore in Breath of Wild aren't going to be as important. So thank you. I'm glad you thought it was smart. Oh. Okay. Going all right so far. Now what? Oh, it's this shrine. Hi, Sid! You know it, we're working on the Revali Champions Ballad right now. How was your day today? Did you have a good one? Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh. I see, so I need it to be this one. Oh, this is fucking weird. Wait. Oh, that's fucking strange. I guess I bomb arrow this one. Is that cheating? Okay, I'm not gonna make that. I'm hoping Tears of the Kingdom gets a darker story like Majora's did. It turns out to be a bigger game than Breath of the Wild, so we have more to do. Hope the Crocs come back. I'd be down for that. Eudrian Evercheat, true! You know what, good point, Sid. Is he mostly just working and then I came back home and was gaming some pals? Heck yeah, what were you gaming? What were you playing? I'd love to hear. Okay. What the hell do I do here? Could be cheating though, wind bombs. Wait, hold on, I have an idea. Can I stasis this? Oh my god, I can. Hold on a second. Wait, but that doesn't help me. I already have it. Oh wait, no, it does help me. Because that's how I get up there. Oh, it does help me, actually. That does help me. Okay. Or wait, no, it doesn't. Because I need the wind to get up there. Oh, I stasis that. Oh, if I stasis that, now we're chilling. Now I'm thinking. Fortnite, they brought back the Star Wars theme for the month of me, and I was having the time of my life. You know, I gotta say, I don't play Fortnite, but I can really appreciate how they take so many, like, relevant things and implement them into their game, and I think that's super cool. I like how a bunch of characters from all kinds of random shit end up in Fortnite. That's neat. The month of May, not the month of me. Well, maybe it is also the month of you. I don't know. Oh, is this it? Oh, nice. Hey, we big brained the shrine. We did it. Heck yeah. Also, there's probably a chest somewhere here though. Oh, I see it. It's over there. I'm gonna go get that. Month of me? Yeah, why not? It can be the month of you. What do we have in here? We have some bomb arrows. I will happily take that. And we'll do this same shit again. I suck. Well, shit. It's fine. We can just do it again. At least I know what to do now. Hear me out. Get over it. Oh, as in you want me to play Get Over It, Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy? Is that what you're telling me to do, Storm? Oh, you're telling me to wind bomb to go over the whole thing. I see. That's what you're telling me to do. Gotcha. I'm following you now. Sick. Do-do-do-do. One more. This one's, I don't know how hard it's gonna be. The hard part for me is not knowing where it is. That's the hard part, is I don't know where I have to go for this. So let's hope that I can find it. That's what I'm a little bit concerned about. So, but I guess we will see. But yeah, I feel like I do not take Fortnite as seriously as other folks. However, the theme events always get me. I was having a lightsaber. Using a lightsaber and force pushing people until we won today was the best. See, that just sounds silly. Like, that sounds really fun and silly, you know? So, I mean, I can respect that. I can totally respect that. Okay. Now the question is, what mountain do we go to? That's my current thing. I'm gonna go back there really quickly and just look at the map one more time and see if I get any ideas. Hello, Alex! What's good?
Sir, you would never guess whose birthday is today.
It's Tifa's.
Actually, you probably might if you check your own Discord, but
Queen
Tifa's birthday, Hannah Tifa Hanaha. Something something feet.
You know what? Something something feet? Okay. Well, happy birthday to Tifa. I think some people would call me basic for it, but I do love Tifa. Tifa is one of my favorite characters from Final Fantasy VII. So it probably makes me a little bit basic, but it's fine because I think Tifa's really cool. I think she's a badass. I just think it's funny that Fortnite was originally a zombie survival game. When did that change, Storm? We probably can do two of these tonight, actually. I can't imagine why a straight boy from the Midwest would like Tifa. Well. Well. I mean. What can I say? It is Cass! Battle Royale came in 2017. There's nothing basically loving Tifa, just get in line, half the internet thinks that. True. Get in line loving Tifa. What does being with the Midwest have to do with it? I don't know. Okay. Where is this? What mountain range is this? There's a bunch of rocks there. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Like, I'm wondering if it's the Hebra Mountains. Because maybe the... I bet it is. Oh, I bet it is. You see these? You see these, like, little rocks here? I bet those are the rocks in the picture. Oh, 100%. 1, 3, and 3. Yeah, this is it. 1, 3, and 3. This is totally it. Okay, so we're at Hebra, and we're just off of the peak. Like, here-ish, roughly? I'm gonna say that's probably roughly where it is. So let's go to Hebra Tower and fly there. I think that's right. I mean, I could obviously be wrong, but I'm gonna just take a guess that that is where we need to go. But who knows? Who knows? What runes do you have, Drew? The only upgraded one I have is Urbosa. That's the only champions thing I've done. It is not my first playthrough of the DLC, correct. I did do the DLC years and years ago. First time doing it on Master Mode, which... I mean, the only thing that's really notable about the fact that it's on Master Mode is that the Blight Ganon fights are harder. That's really the only thing that's worth mentioning. Just because, you know, they will start healing, so you have to be able to do more damage more quickly to be able to deal with them. But man, I'm so excited for Tears of the Kingdom. That world looks so big. Yeah, we were just talking about if it's going to be a bigger game or a smaller game than Breath of the Wild. I mean, I also hope it's super big and there's just a ton of shit to do. It doesn't feel tedious, obviously. Oh, there's a shrine somewhere. Hi, Zinni. That's my girl. This is definitely not cheating. Well, yeah, it's not cheating, right, Sid? You said I don't cheat. So I'm glad we're on the same page. It's not cheating, right? Every damn enemy heals itself. If you don't keep hitting them, they're relentless. I think it's going to be a time and a half bigger. I'm just so glad we're on the same page. That's all that matters to me. You want to come on my lap? Is that what you're trying to do? Honey? Oh, big string. There she goes. Lane, what's good? Lane, how you doing tonight? Did you have a nice day today? I hope you had a wonderful, wonderful day. It is always a... Ow, God, Claws. It's always a pleasure. How are you doing? Welcome. Also, floating enemies everywhere and Lionel's where God didn't intend them to be. Yeah, that too. There is that. I'm definitely more nervous for the Trial of the Sword. I think that's what's going to be the real killer for me. But we'll see. If I run across a random shrine here, I'll do it real quick, but... I'm just glad I figured out what mountain we're supposed to be on, because I was worried I was going to have to just look it up. But alas, I think we've done it. My pin might be a little bit off, but... From 1 to 10, how hyped are you for Tears of the Kingdom? I mean, a 9 or a 10, honestly. I mean, this game, when it first came out, I was incredibly excited about it. And I did play it right away. And I really liked it. Let me tell you, before Breath of the Wild came out, my hype was at a 6 tops. Yeah, I imagine that's changed a bit after having played it. So, I was excited for Breath of the Wild. But I'm probably more excited for Tears of the Kingdom because I know how good this game is. You know what I mean? Like, I know how good this is, and I know Tears of the Kingdom is going to have a lot in common with it, so... Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah, I did pin the right place. Where's that shrine, though? There's got to be... Unless it's just pointing me to this. It's going to be pointing me to something else, though, right? I think I have to shield surf this. Let me read what it says. Yeah, race down a peak rings adorn. I think I shield surf it. You're at a 10. Skyward Sword completely deflated me, so much I thought I would never buy another Zelda again. I remember you told me that you really were not you were not a Skyward Sword fan. And I mean, to each their own, right? Because I enjoyed it, but I'm not going to hate on you for not liking it. But I'm glad that we're on the same page about Tears of the Kingdom, so... I think it's going to be phenomenal. I think it's going to consume a lot of people's lives for a while. Maybe shield surfing is not the way to do this. Wait, Storm, didn't you say the other day that this shield, the Radiant Shield, is like a super solid shield surfing one? Oh. Why am I forgetting how to shield surf? There we go. It's X, A, and then R. Someday when I get back into speedrunning, it'll become second nature again, but... Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Ow. Holy shit! Whoopsies! I'm great. Yes, I did. Packed for heading home to the family for the weekend. Not excited to fly on a plane. Hey, you're going to see your family, though. That's super exciting. Hell yeah. Lane, do you have any plans with your family yet? Anything you're really looking forward to doing with them? Uh-oh. Okay, we're chilling. Except the imprisoned fuck those 3 fights. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of the imprisoned fights either. Yeah, the HD does do away with many of people's problems, I think. Your sister's graduating college? Oh, cool. Good for her. Do you have a good plan on what's coming up next? Hopefully something she's feeling excited about. Oh, there it is. First try! Look at that! Holy shit! First try, baby! Woo! Oh my god. We did it. That was nice. But yeah, playing the OG on the Wii was rough. I was having a lousy time every time I wasn't inside of a dungeon fighting a boss. Law school. Wow, good for her. That is... I could never. I mean, never say never. But at the same time, I feel like I couldn't. I feel like that would be something I would not be successful with. But hey, kudos to her for that. That's really fun. Okay, so she's graduating college. You're going to be with your family. How long are you going to get to be with your family for? Do you get to be there for... Oh, you said for the weekend. So hopefully like a long weekend at least. I should cook some food for myself, but I'm going to eat some shrooms. A few days. Nice. I'm also hoping to go home and see my family pretty soon. I'm thinking like last week of May, maybe June, possibly. I finished teaching. This is my last week of class, and then I do... I have a final for my students on Tuesday. Don't do shrooms, or you need to prepare. Fun fact, I've never done shrooms before. A lot of people where I live do. I mean, it's a pretty common activity in my neck of the woods here in Colorado, but I've never tried them, so. But psychedelics did get, they did get decriminalized in Colorado. I want to say, like, maybe within the last 6 months or something like that, if I'm not mistaken. I want to say within the last 6 months. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Kia Toza. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. So I was cruising the Nintendo for you for too long, but I'm thankful for Skyward Sword because without that game existing and underperforming, we would have never had Breath of the Wild and its huge shake with the formula. It's cool and whatnot. Do you plan on doing them or have an interest? I don't know. I mean, I think there are, you know, there's the expression, right, of like, try something once. Like, you can try anything once. There are things that will never make that list for me. Okay, there are definitely things that will never reach that. But shrooms, I don't know, maybe with the right circumstance, but it's not anything I'm particularly interested in, I guess I should say. Oh, I see, I have to move this course and then launch it there. That's cool. Oh, this is really cool, actually. That's so neat. Oh, I like this shrine. I don't remember this one. So basically, we have a course for the ball to travel through, and we have to set it up so that it doesn't fall off. That's so cool, actually. I like that. Do I just cryonis this? What's up, gamer? What's up, Choker Jax? How you doing? Gamer, what are you doing tonight? Hello, welcome. Wait, actually, let me be smart about this. Watch this. I mean, watch this. Wait, let me do it. Let me do the thing. Yeah, there we go. Doing great, how are you? I'm good. I'm actually pretty good today. I had a busy day at work. I got home. I hung out with my friends for like an hour. And then I went to the gym. And I fucking worked my ass off. And I felt good. I felt really nice about myself. And I needed that. I needed that because last week was so horrible for me that just going to the gym, feeling a little bit better about myself was needed. So that's so understandable. I think people are way too pushy and just shocked nowadays about people who simply don't do substances. I agree with you. It's one of those things where it's like, people have like such wide takes on it. Like, I don't know. You have some folks who, you know, you try a cigar once and you're fucking irredeemable. I mean, obviously it's an extreme example that I'm pointing out. Whereas there are others who are like, oh, it's no big deal just doing, you know, this miscellaneous substance or whatever. But I'm not going to speak on it too much. I just don't think this is the place to do so. But I do have some people close to me who have suffered from, you know, substance abuse, and I've said this before, I've said this many times, and I will continue saying this. If this is something that I ever become dependent on to have a good time doing something or to like make it through, I mean, it's one thing where it's like, oh, this is a long week, I could use a beer right now. It's one thing. But if it was something where, yeah, I just, you know, I've seen that. I've really seen that, and I don't want to fuck with it. I mean, the same is not true for psychedelics. At least I haven't seen that. It's just one of those things where it's like, I'm very kind of like, about it. I think if I'm being honest, I feel like it would freak me out. I don't know. Maybe that's weird. I legitimately think I would be freaked out if I did it. But who knows? It's different for everybody. I will say, I mean, it's legal where I live, so it's fine. I have had one edible in my life on this planet. I've had one edible. You want to know what happened? I had a fucking panic attack. So I had an edible with my friends. They were all giggly and laughing and having fun in about 10 minutes. We were playing Mario Kart or whatever, and I was like, oh, they're having a lot of fun. But I guess I'm just still here. Like, I'm having fun because my friends are having fun, but whatever. I go to bed, and I'm freaking the fuck out, and I'm just, like, panicked, and I'm just, like, holding Zinnia, and just, like, feeling so horrible. Horribly nauseous, horribly dizzy, and just anxious as all hell. Now, maybe if I had a different experience with it, it would be positive. Like, you know, maybe that's just, for whatever reason, that was not a good experience, but that doesn't mean all of them would be bad. But it's like, I'm just not interested, you know? Like, I basically did that and was demotivated from really ever doing it again. But I know, too, for, like, medicinal purposes, it's, you know, it's helpful for a lot of people. And, I mean, even if it's just for recreational purposes, I mean, people who do so in moderation, I mean, and have a reasonable, you know, hold on it, and it doesn't have a big hold on them. I mean, it's cool. I mean, it's fine. People, I'm not going to be someone to police what people should do or not do. But I'm just not that interested in it anymore, you know? These are my favorite kind of shrines. Right? Isn't it cool, Alex? Also, I'm glad you're doing great. I was enjoying looking at your art today, Choco Jax. I'm a be honest. I didn't know what it was, but it was cool. I should have looked it up, though. I should have looked up who you were drawing, but you feel smiling every time you bring up the gym shows how happy it's making your brain. It really is. God, it's so good for me, I think. It's from the new Honkai game. That's what it's from. Okay. Because I think I saw someone mention it, at least. Yes, holding Zinnia, that was recent as AF. I've never had a legal drug or recreational drug in my life, nor do I feel like it. Don't feel bad. Yeah, I definitely don't feel too badly about it. And I mean, you know, it's legal where I live. It was legal where, when at the time that I tried it too. You know, went to a dispensary with my friends. One of my friends was visiting me from a different state where she couldn't get it. And so she's like, I want to go to the dispensary and buy a whole fucking thing of edibles. And we're like, okay, that's fine. And then she was like, oh, but you know, you should try these too or whatever. And I was like, okay, I guess I can. But I wasn't exactly feeling very motivated to continue doing so afterwards, but alas. Is that enough? And then here? Is that where I want to put it? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, rut-row. That was not great for me. Oh, I have to stasis that too. Let me just see if this looks right though. Who up smacking the orb? Me, it's me. Who else? Anyone else smacking the orb? Okay, where's my ball at? Do I not have a new one yet? Has that not gone to the Shadow Realm? I feel like we should have another orb coming down. But I guess not. What does this do? Oh, it reverses that. Oh, it's stuck! Wait, does that mean I'm potentially good to go still? Wait, does this mean I can salvage this? No new ball? We're chilling? Okay, wait, so I think I need to... Oh, hold up. If I Cryonis, like, there... maybe, hopefully, I don't know. Okay, so now what I can do... The who up jokes are so top tier every time. I do appreciate them as well. I wonder if I can stasis this, but I need to do it, like, hit it once. Ooh, but do I need to stasis this, though, is the question. Because I feel like if I don't stasis this platform, it's going to fall. Let's do that. Maybe this will work. We'll see. Oh! Oh! Shit! Fuck! Oh, no. Woo! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, baby. I feel like I skipped a couple steps of that because I just stasis launched it and got lucky, but you know what? We'll take it. We'll take it. God, we gotta fight a Thunderblight, or not a Thunderblight, a Windblight Ganon now. So that's pretty exciting. We're about to do that. That'll be cool. That'll be fun. That was a roller coaster? It was a little bit of a roller coaster. That trend is cool, though. I like this one. These Revali ones have been fun so far. I'm a fan. My dad's brother fucked too much with legal drugs when he was young and forever fucked his life over. He's been in hospice care since the late 80s. I've seen him once in my life and I barely remember it. I mean, you know, Alex, when you have someone like that in your life, how would it not demotivate you from, like, fucking around with it? And again, this isn't me trying to tell people what they should or shouldn't do. It's not me trying to say that I think I know better about what's good for people or what isn't good for people. But, like, if you've seen that, how could that not make you feel like not want to fuck with it? Even if, like, the logical part of your brain is like, well, this doesn't necessarily mean it's going to happen to me. But after you've lived with it and seen it, like, what did I just take damage from? Did I take damage from the horse spawning on top of me? Can we just, like, take a moment and figure out what did damage to me? Because I don't know what else. Yes? Oh my fucking god. Wow, okay. Alright. I guess payback from Daphne, our horse. She decided She decided, I'm done with you, Link. I'm gonna smack you every time you summon me. You keep summoning me and leaving me behind, and I'm sick of it. You're being neutral in a good way. I'm really trying to be. It's a gray area, you know? I think it's a gray area, at least. I think there's a whole spectrum of how those things get used. But anyway. Also, hi Amanda. Hello. Y'all, I was hanging out in Amanda's stream today and I was having a really nice time. Amanda was playing some Stardew and it almost got me to boot up my Stardew file and start playing. Because I was just enjoying vibing and hanging out. I was on my bed with my new comforter that I bought, and I was watching Amanda stream, and I fell asleep for like an hour. I woke up and I was like, oh shit. I hopped into a call with my friends, got up, went to the gym, came home, took a shower, and voila, here I am. So it was very nice. I really enjoyed it. It was a great time. I'm glad that I popped in. get horsed on, motherfucker. My brother was pretty bad with drugs when I was a kid. Him and my mother would get in fights. I've pretty much said, I ain't gonna do it. I won't stop other people who are gonna take drugs for fun or such. Yeah, I think that's a very, very reasonable take, Haru. Yes and no, he's never been in my life because he's been out of the picture for 40 years. When my grandma's mom died 4 months ago, he didn't even appear for the funeral because he's not there. It's just horrible, Alex. It's just fucking horrible. I mean, yeah, like you said, I guess you haven't really seen him, but you know of him and you know what's gone on, right? Alright, what is happening here? We got a bunch of leaves, and we're probably supposed to burn some of these. I don't know what's happening here. Thanks for coming through. Thanks for having me! Thanks for having me. It was truly a wonderful time. Your taste in music is very good as well, so I was enjoying it. The drill shaft! I will not be taking that, unfortunately. I fear it's not quite good enough. Updraft? Is that what I need? Like the little updraft to fly up? Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. I see. Okay, okay. Oh shit, what's up? Whoops, my bow broke. That's one of my favorite comments. I appreciate you. I appreciate you too. I appreciate you too. I was really enjoying myself. Alright, let's... Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh shit, don't do that. That kind of flurry rush, that kind of worked. There's the whole thing of the US being the number one consumer of illegal drugs is fucking my country over. Yeah, I mean that's a whole separate angle to it too, man. Yeah, it is a whole other can of worms, but it's an important one too. Yeah, it's not a victimless crime. Oh yeah, abso-fucking-lutely, man. Absolutely. I totally hear what you're saying. Sorry, I know the conversation you came in on, Amanda, was a little bit of a heavy one, but I'm feeling myself today. Can I be honest? I am fucking feeling myself today. Holy shit. Woo! Can I do it twice in a row? Oh my god! Woo! It's a good day! It's a good fucking day. Holy shit! No way I do it a third time. Sorry. Yeah. I'll get it in check, but goddamn! Oh! Woo! Alright, that was fun. Whew. Anyway, I'm fine. Everything's okay. Everything's okay. Oh god. Oh. Also, based Ganny, true. I agree with you. 100%. All right, we're gaming. Okay, now what? Now what do we do? We move this, and we're chilling. Do I have to bring this with me? Are we going on an adventure with our little crate? Hopefully, maybe, possibly. I don't know. Let's see. Is there any reason why I want to... Oh, shit. Another one? Oh, I'm gonna smack you with it. What's up? Yeah, you like that? Uh-oh. Okay, it's not really doing a whole lot of damage, but... Tell him. Oops, I missed that. You're just bringing him closer, Uwu. Hell yeah. Oh. Caught in a bad romance. Smacking they, or more like smacking they box and they guardian. Who up smacking they box with this guardian? Or wait. So you don't have to answer that question. You don't have to answer that question. Enemies to lovers? Uh-oh. The spear is supposedly durability of the eyebrows. Do answer that question. Oh, I missed that one. It's okay. It's okay. We're chilling. Oh, it's too free. This is an open space. It is. You can tell me the answer to that, but, well, yeah, why that guardian kind of, that guardian got you feeling a kind of way? Just like my box after that guardian. You know, I love how here we can go from one fucking thing to something totally different on a whim. Okay, we're all comfortable here. I hope so. It was the way he was working that box, you know, absolutely insanity. That's how I roll, baby. Hell yeah, I'm here for it. Y'all being like attracted to the enemies, Chocojax is very confused. Chocojax is like, that's, what do you mean? Hey, thank you, Liana. I appreciate the lurk. I hope you've had a lovely day. I hope all is well with you. Thank you so much for lurking. And yeah, enjoy the rest of your day. I remember you're in Australia, so it would be what, like Wednesday evening? I sort of know the time zones a little bit, but I know there's a bunch of them in the country too, so depending on where you're at. I've been to Australia before. I went with my family after I graduated college. I went to Melbourne and Sydney. I went to Cairns, and then I went to New Zealand for a little bit, both to Christchurch and Auckland. Me, what, never, forbidden box, man. So if you can't beat him, seduce him. Hey, kind of a sick take, honestly. Also, how's it going, Nick? Good to see you. Does that burn it? Is it going to get destroyed by that? I don't actually know. Well, can I bomb arrow this? Melba's my city? Oh, heck yeah! I really enjoyed visiting. I wish I could have stayed longer, though. Oh, it did work. I didn't have to do that. But I did. It's fine. The guardians are just elaborate sentient Hitachi magic wands. Oh, my. I just read that aloud. Wow, it puts a whole new perspective on this, doesn't it? Wow. Okay, we blew that up. Do I have to keep bringing this thing with me? I don't know if I have to, but I've bonded with my box, so I'm gonna continue to do so. Hey, we have an item. So there was a singular rupee there, and you bet your ass I'm getting it. Thank you. Hudson Dev had his box smacked by a rat guardian. It's your companion cube. Hey, speaking of which, I played Portal on stream years ago. Would y'all enjoy seeing that game again? Would that be something that y'all would like to see Portal? I was talking about doing it co-op with someone. I'm not sure if that's something they're still interested in, but if so, I think that could be really fun. What do y'all think? Yeah? Bring it back, you love Portal so much? Yes, Portal 2 co-op? I was thinking Portal 2 co-op could be pretty cool. bring it back. Oh, yeah, you do love Portal 2. Yeah, that's right, Haru. Haru, you were speedrunning Portal for a little bit, weren't you? Or am I not remembering this correctly? I just think it's so silly. Portal 2 co-op is so funny, because, I mean... here's the thing, okay? This is not me being too self-deprecating. I bet that Guardian could put that drill shaft to good use. I mean... Okay, yeah, you can see you're in Portal 1. Gotcha. I think the thing about Portal is... I'll stop for now. Hey, you know what? You left the for now there. I'm that's okay with me. What I was gonna say is, I am a strong believer in this. I've talked about this on stream before, so some of you have heard me say this. I'm a strong believer in the fact that, like, we as people need to acknowledge the fact that we are all smart in our own way. I truly think that there are stupid people who have hurt and fucked over many, many, many people, and I'm not about to call them smart, even if maybe on paper they look like they are. But I think so many people think that they are not as smart as they actually are. We just have our own sort of intelligence in different ways. You know, things resonate with people, and you know, they click with it and are good at things that others are not good at. I feel like that's a super important thing that many people, you know, think about. We're like, it's like, oh, hey, Drew, you're getting your PhD in biochemistry. Wow, you must be so fucking smart. It's like, well, no, I just love what I'm doing. I've worked hard at it, and I mean, it's my niche. But I'm gonna use you as an example, Shoko Jax. Would I know how to fucking you know, shade a drawing of a Fire Emblem character? Would I have any idea how I could do that to make it look, you know, more realistic or more appealing? No, absolutely not. You know, and so, I mentioned this because while someone might think Drew's probably cracked at Portal because he's getting his fucking PhD, I'm not. I'm not cracked at it, but it's fun. It's a good time. I really enjoy it, and I enjoyed playing it like 5 years ago when I streamed it with one of my old roommates at the time. So I think that could be a fun thing to do sometime. So, quench your thirst now. Y'all so thirsty. I mean, shit. I know that means you're gonna go workshop more jokes. I support and believe in you. Absolutely, same here. You're smart in so many ways. There are multiple intelligence. Drew is smart. We expect a speedrun of Portal because you have a PhD. We're all smart for being in this chat for sure. Literally, y'all are the smartest folks I know. Okay, y'all are the smartest folks I know. You're here right now. That's a pretty smart decision. Okay, I'm not so conceited to truly. Well, y'all are smart. That part's true. That part is true. But okay. Anyway, let's go do this fight. Talk your shit. Thank you. I appreciate you hyping me up. I appreciate it. The way I was stuck on one of the simplest co-op levels with my friend for 45 minutes because we couldn't wrap our minds around one little thing. Yeah, I mean, I feel like that's probably what my experience was like too, is I probably had just like an oversight on something small that I... But I don't know. I do remember being pretty stumped at some of those Portal 2 puzzles, but I don't know. It was fun. It was fun. And I would do it again. Drew's PhD is spreading to us in chat. Y'all get honorary ones. I don't have a PhD, but I can speedrun Portal 1. Hey, you know what? That's quite the accomplishment to me, I think. Spread. Thank you. do I want to buy regular arrows before I do this? I think I should buy regular arrows. I don't want to keep burning through my hard-earned, expensive bomb arrows and fire arrows and all that. I think let's go to Beetle and buy some stuff. That sounds nice to me. Can you spread again? Don't let me spread alone. There you go. Perfect. Burb Drubies, take your pick. Hi, Cambry. It's good to see you. Cambry, did you have a nice day today? Did you do anything nice with your Tuesday? Do you know how to cheat arrows? No, but I think I've spoken with either you or Storm about it before. Could be worth learning how to do if I wanted to conserve some money, I suppose. But I feel like I'm pretty good on rupees right now. And I have a good strat for making more, so I'm like, yeah. I could learn how to do that. I agree that all people except me are pretty smart. Nah. Storm, I know some of the ways in which you're smart too. Oh yeah, I had my Sacred Temple moment in Twilight Princess, and now I'm feral. Oh yeah. Oh, Cambry. Oh yes. Oh yes. Ah, I love Twilight Princess, and I know what you're talking about. I hope you're. I'm glad to hear you're enjoying yourself. I just have a good memory. You have a good memory, Storm. I think you're clever, and I think you've told me a little bit about some of like the day trading you've done. I'm sure you've got like a good head on your shoulders about that stuff too. AKA, I got the Master Sword. Very nice, very nice. Well, I hope you're still enjoying yourself with it. Mr. Beetle, can I buy all of your arrows, please? Thank you. And thank you. Let's get all of them. It's Tuesday night stream where all of chat's praise king is coming through Drew complimenting us all. I mean, listen, I'm just speaking the truth. That's all I'm doing. I gotta lock my keyboard now. I mean, listen, I wouldn't say it if I didn't mean it, genuinely. You have the amiibos? Let's say I have 999 of each arrow and like 100k rupees. They give so many items. So I also use the amiibos. I used those ones that, you know, help you out and give you cool stuff. I also used Ganon's amiibo, which causes you to take double damage. And I was playing on hero mode, so I felt like a bit of a gamer playing that. Not to lessen from anyone else's experience, but that's how I played the HD remake and 100% of it. Also, Angsplosion, welcome in. Thank you for the raid. I honestly don't think I ever praise King, but I also lean towards being a top, so. Oh, you mean Breath of the Wild for the amiibos? Oh, okay. I thought you meant Twilight Princess. I got you. There is an amiibo in Twilight Princess that gives you arrows. I think there might be ones that give you rupees, but also, I should have realized, because when you say 100k rupees, I don't think there's a world in which you can get that many in Twilight Princess, to my knowledge. I know that you can get giant wallets to get more rupees, but I don't think you can get 100k of them. How is Minish Cap tonight? Thank you for coming in. We're doing some I almost said Twilight Princess. That's what we're talking about. We're doing some Breath of the Wild. For those who are unfamiliar, we're doing a DLC called The Champion's Ballad. Basically, we are going through and figuring out through these monuments, different extra shrines to go do. We're trying to learn more about the champions who were around, and it ends with a fight against the enemy that took them down, but you're limited in what gear you can bring in. So it's quite a bit harder, especially with Master Mode, but we're about to go do it again. You're going to go sleepy, but I was lurking earlier. Enjoy the stream. Thank you! I appreciate you! And I hope you had a nice time with Minish Cap. And yeah, sleep well. Thank you so much for coming in. Thank you for lurking, and it just means a lot. So, I don't know. Time is such a precious thing, you know. Time is such a precious thing, and the way you choose to spend your time, I mean, I don't know. It just means a lot that you choose to spend your time here, in whatever capacity that means. It means the world to me. Okay, let's go. Actually, I should save really quickly, just so that I'm here. I'd recommend checking out the link that I sent. Okay, let me see. It is a tweet. Let me take a look. Let's go looking at it. The tweet says easy. Let's see. Is that the Ganon? Oh. Wait a second. Hey, wait. Wait, does your bow break though? It's gonna lose durability over time, right? It's a Lynel bow. Oh, it doesn't? Well, damn, I have that bow too, I think. It's just like real life. Your bow doesn't revolve around the moon, it actually revolves around Druid. No. Uh-uh. Oh, goodness. I also do this in Karakara Bazaar. Lynel does break. Oh, it does break. But you have a bunch of them. What is this? It is a way to get infinite arrows. I recommend getting the 5x version for more arrows. Yeah, I guess as long as you're not going to break your bows and keep you from killing more Lynels, then you're good to go. So, no, y'all mean the world to me. I wouldn't still be here 6 years later if y'all didn't mean the world to me. In July? Oh my god, wait, actually in June it will have been 6 years since I started consistently streaming. I technically streamed a couple times back in 2015, but I mean, not very much at all, so technically I started streaming 8 years ago. But I've been streaming consistently on Twitch for 6 years. So, it's been a long and fun journey. It's been a long and fun journey, so. Month two, baby. Lane, thank you! Lane! I appreciate you. I know I
month two, baby. Law.
I appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you so much, Lane. Didn't you say, you said like the other day, you were like, it's only been a month, but I feel like I've been around for a while. Or did you say the opposite of that? I think you said that though. And I appreciate your company very much. So thank you. When I went through my Lenovo, so I was like 555 plus. That'll last you for a while. How is it only the second month? Exactly. Right. You know, we've had so much fun. But yeah, 6 years, Pride Month too. Hell yeah. Yeah, so June 2017 is when I started streaming consistently. July 2017 is when I got affiliated. I almost said partnered. No. It's when I got affiliated was July 2018. Or 2017. I've been here since. Yeah, I said I can't believe it. It's been around for less than 2 months, yet it feels like decades. Decades. 6 years is a big deal. It's like a first grader. Yeah, it's a long time. I do enjoy the occasional stream where we go through a bunch of old clips and see where I was at. In some ways, I like cringe at myself a little bit, but I mean, I was just talking about this the other day, but in other ways too, it's like, you know what? I could cringe at myself, or I could just think about like, hey, you know what? In many ways, life has gotten so much better, and I've met so many wonderful people, so... Can you please play that Rosalia game? I could play my nephew's game, which is like that too, I guess. Oh yeah, for those who didn't hear earlier, my mother was in chat. We were talking about how my little cousin made a game. He's 14, and he made a game that's kind of like, you're walking through a maze and you have these big transformer looking robots who are slowly coming at you, and you have to find your way through the maze to get out and whatnot. And my point of constructive criticism for him was that if you got caught, the loudest imaginable static sound blares into your headphones. And it was meant to be a horror game, but that was... something I recommended that he fix. But then that came to a whole topic of the game that bitchism linked, which I thought was very funny. You have a game suggestion, please, Sid. I'd love to hear it. I'm down for it. I miss Mom. Mommy was here. That's all right. I'm sure she'll come back sometime. I'm sure she will. She's very supportive of me, which means a lot. I really appreciate it. I'm so glad I was not feral while she was here. Well, Mochi talked about... Mochi, are you still here? Mochi was talking about a hockey player's third leg being bigger than both of his legs while my mother was here, but it's fine. The smile. The fucking smile. Also, channel perm prediction. I'll let you all bet, actually. Will Drew be Ganon in first try? I will pause. You nerd. His actual leg? Wait, no, you said third leg! Oh, did you not say third leg? Did I put that in there? Wait, did I? Hold on. I need to go back and see the phrasing of that, okay? I need to be a fucking detective here. Hold on. It's not okay, I'm not. It's really so awesome that she supports you and hangs out a blessing. My mother is such a sweet person. What filth is holding you captive? Who knows? I think one of you was talking about his third leg, however. Okay, see, so there's something about this. Oregon Trail, I would it. Can I tell you how I was about to pronounce that word? Did you say third leg in front of your mother? Well, I thought I read third leg, and then I said it as though it was Mochi's fault, but I think it's my fault. Would you like to know how I, from the Midwest, would have said that word? Pull up my chat history.
All right.
From the Midwest would have said that
stop.
Word.
Stop it.
All right, we're pulling up the chat history. I'm sorry. It has to be done. Okay, let's messages from Mochi, okay? Here we go. Oh. hold on. I understand. I got to sell a tight shirt to an ex-Navy man whose single leg was bigger than both of mine. So, oh, hi, Ella. So, I guess that was my fault. See, Drew is doing math. There is only one leg. A tear has been shed laughing. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, well, all right. I guess it was my fault. I guess it was my fault. Okay, anyway, let me look back. I missed some chat messages. Okay, because Sid, you said Oregon Trail. I was going to say Oregon. Please don't perceive me. You were going to do a goop, and I want to say a real one. Wandersong is really lovely. Any game you haven't played before? I have not played Wandersong, but I have similarly heard that it's very, very good. So I would totally play that game. I would totally play it. Yeah, I think that could be cool. I don't stream enough indie games, but I also feel like I just don't have time to get through very many games, period, to be honest with you. But yes, Oregon Trail, kind of a banger idea. Drew said odd numbers, got it. I didn't catch you saying that earlier, though, even when you read it. He lost two of his three legs in the war. Unlucky. Damn, can't walk. Neither can you after he's done with you. Brutal. All right. You should, playing a little bard saving the world with music. That's beautiful, honestly. That's beautiful. All right, y'all's prediction is almost done. We can stop stalling and fight him now. Although, if I'm being real, I don't really know if first try is going to be reasonable for me. I think first try is maybe... I don't know. It seems like kind of a high bar, but I did do the other one in my third try, and I think that one's a harder fight, so we'll see. You got to win. We got some believers here. Any non-believers in chat? I'm scrolling. I'm looking. Oh, Haru. I see Haru. I only put in 50 points just in case. Yeah, you know, save those points. I was too busy shitposting to vote. Fair. Non-believers real quiet right now. Oh, you forgot to vote. Okay. If you win, Sid, okay, if I don't do it first try, I can't give you channel points, but what I can do is I can give you honorary droopies, so you don't get my fake currency. You get my fake pretend honorary currency that represents my fake internet currency. Actually, no, I'll give you $20. Yeah, actually, sorry, we're going backwards now. You don't get channel points, you get $20. Hello? Oh my god, Shaquille O'Neal? Holy fuck. Welcome! Hey there, just want to let you know that the oatmeal known as Shaquille O'Neal is in the mother-freaking G's house. 10 more days till Tears of the Kingdom, horn sounding off. I'm very excited. I hope you are... Okay, I... I... Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Wait. Wow. God damn, I don't usually go clicking people's profile pictures, but I saw the name and I had to. God damn, I'm glad I did. That is Shaquille Oatmeal. Holy fuck. I'll whisper you my Venmo. Perfect. Wager, can I bet real money, please? Oh my god, that's wild. Bring the giggles. I feel like a sinner. That Shaquille Oatmeal. You're on Slay Vibes tonight. It's good. I am on Slay Vibes. Hi, Illegal Pants. How are you today? Welcome. Welcome back. Happy Tuesday. Hey, you know what? Happy Tuesday to you as well. Welcome in. It is great to meet you, Shaquille Oatmeal. It's so good to meet you. Imagine if it was actually Shaq. Yeah, this is the real Shaquille O'Neal in chat. He just came by to fucking shitpost. This is what Shaq does in his spare time, actually. When he's not shooting free throws, working on his game, he's coming to Twitch chat under the alias Shaquille Oatmeal. Shaq in that wig, though, that is based. I've been shown up by a goated username. Listen, bitches, I'm not going to take away your username from you, though, too, because you also have a great one. I'm going to miss you, which Illusory boss took you three times. It was Thunderblight Ganon that took me three. 1 trillion on Shaquille Oatmeal. For another one, I'm the unique one with a 43. Oh, maybe it was the other Shaquille Oatmeal. It could be. He's a DJ too. Is Shaq considered... He's also... I mean, he's been in, like, commercials. Would you call Shaq an actor as well? I suppose technically he is, right? Because he's acted in things before. He's a man of many talents. Okay, what do we have? Windblight Ganon. Oh, you can't see it. I'm so sorry. Windblight Ganon. We have a couple different bows. We have the Falcon Bow, which is, of course, the one that Revali uses. That's the one we got after beating this originally. A Duplex Bow, a Frenic Bow, 100 arrows, and 5 bomb arrows. What else do we have? We have a singular feathered edge that's not very powerful. That's okay. Shaq is everywhere, god, one may say. He also has a pizza deal. I have no idea how I did it by beating Illusory Thunderblight and like 20 seconds for the second phase just folded Pokemon. How did you do that? What? Camber, you're a freaking gamer. Holy shit. Also, CC, what's good? Good to see you, Zero Counts. How are you doing? You think I may regret my poll choice? I don't know. We'll see how this goes. Welcome! How is your stream tonight? And Vayne, it's always a pleasure. What's going on? We're doing some DLC in our Master Mode playthrough. We're about to fight Windblight Ganon for a second time with only limited items. And we're wearing our Snowquill gear. We have some food. And we have a sword and some bows. Now, I don't remember this fight very well, if I'm being honest with you. So I hope I don't screw you all out of some points, but I mean, alas, it could happen. But we'll see. Or maybe, I mean, you know, we'll see. All right, Windblight Ganon, let's do it. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. I think I just shoot the hand, right? And then I smack him. Oh, shit. kill him! Wait, do I... I could shoot the eye, maybe. There we go. Uh-oh. Stop. Relax. Maybe I just keep headshotting him. I think consistent damage is... Ooh, yes. Oh! Okay, we got a good start, I could buy a condo with all my droopies or a mansion in Iowa. I love that for you, though. I'm wasting arrows. Hello. I could clear my student loan debt with my droopies. If I could, I would do everything I could to have your loan debt be clear with droopies. Anyway, sorry, I wanna keep reading. Hey, Drew, do you got a picture of Room from front of the camera? I want to make a meme really quick. Yes, I just shouldn't send Shark one like that. Can I, let me DM you a picture. Yes, I got one from, I sent one to Shark because he needed it for his meme. So I will send you the same picture, Haru, and you can let me know if that works for you or not. And if it doesn't, then that's okay too. Bum, 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 bum. Na, 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 na. Thank you, Shaquille O'Neal. Once Tears of the Kingdom comes out, I will show a picture of my physical copy and caption the Insta story with "Nobody bug me for a month, horn sounding off." I think that's a banger Instagram story, if I'm being real with you. That's a great Instagram story. You should absolutely do so. I also will be having my physical copy. I also will probably take a picture of me with my physical copy, but unfortunately, I think you've got a better caption than I could come up with. Betting tributes feels more important than real money. Bad and bougie. Cambry is. Dry don't know. I just went full attack, 3 sword attack, potions, rubber suit, and full Monty Python warrior. Yeah, I mean, hey, I respect it. You try to run some Star Tropics. All my NES controllers were acting up, so we switched to a casual playthrough of Super Mario Land 2. Very nice. Very, very nice. Yeah, you're someone who I know is a man of many talents when it comes to speedrunning NES games. So, now, you speedrun Zelda 2. I do actually kind of speedrun this game. I've never done a full any percent speedrun of it. What I've done is the Great Plateau percent, but I would like to learn the whole any percent at some point. I think it would be a lot of fun to learn it all. So, Drew, are you going to do a physical copy photo shoot? Can I request a theme? Absolutely. Oh, hey, kind of random, but related to this game. So, I sent Ganny something because he sent me something. And I think you all will appreciate this. Ganny, you don't mind me exposing our DMs, right? You can say no. I don't think you'll mind this, though. Nah? Okay. Dope. Okay. So, can I pull this up somewhere to make it bigger? Okay. Ganny sent me this tweet, which says, "Male armor in video games," and it's Samus. "Female armor in video games," and it's Link. So he sent me this, right? I shit you not. 30 seconds later, less than 30 seconds later, also, hi Uber Mama, it's a good meme. It's also so real. 30 seconds later, less than that, I sent him this. And I said, "Throne goal?" I had this image on me because I saw someone else got it. I thought it was really funny. Oh my god, not the fertile command. Oh my god. You're casually derailing the stream in the middle of a boss fight? Yeah, that is my bad. I do apologize. Sort of. Where's my cursor? There it is. Bougie only in the most wonderful and sumptuous way. Any percent is wild. I would love to learn it, though. To be able to say that I could beat this game in an hour would be so cool. I'd love to be able to say that. Same as Link? No, that's Metroid and Zelda. Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm sorry. Please, Drew, don't make me beg. Please cosplay stream yet. The hey, bro. And then what was the one that followed it? I don't remember. It was hey, bro. Then what was the next one? Anyway, that was what I wanted to show you. So thank you, Ganny, for allowing me to expose our DMs. How did we get to this? I don't remember what the... I don't remember how we got there, actually. Why did I bring that up? I had a reason, right? I have just lost it now. I don't remember, but it's fine. I love when this happens. Yeah, it's pretty frequent. Drew, you did this. I did do this. Okay, back to the boss. Hi. Where are we going? We're going here. Oh shit, stop, relax. Oh, I was gonna send some a meme. Oh right, I sent Haru something. I just realized I can use my my Urbosa's Fury more frequently. Ah. Oh, yes. I sent Shark a picture of my room for his thing he wanted to make, and then Haru wanted a picture of my room for something she was going to make. Oh! And it's foggy. I just kind of thought this stage went on forever. I wasn't that worried. You missed 2 minutes. You missed an entire civilization's development in chat. What makes me laugh is that if I stream without the filter I have to put on, I would be Drew. Hell yeah, do it, Cambry. Do it. I'm here for it. I want to see it. I mean, you don't have to. I'm not trying to pressure you. I can never keep track of this chat. Oh my god. If anyone here doesn't have ADHD, please know this is what it's like. Anyway. Wait, maybe I'll respawn on the side. Maybe I don't die doing this. Maybe? We're fucking in it. We're still in it! Thank you for the clip, by the way. What did I say here? Check DMs? Oh, you're fast. Okay. Hold on. What is this clip? Give me a sec. What is this? Oh! Wait, what is the clip title? It says, "When you yeet yourself into the sacred realm." Thank you. Yeah, I did kind of do that, didn't I? Okay, I'm checking my DMs. What are you sending me? Okay. So I sent this to Haru, right? This is what Haru wanted. Okay? Would you like to know? I sent this to Haru 7 minutes ago. 7 minutes ago. Haru, I sent this to you 7 minutes ago! Where's his oatmeal? Oh, good fucking point. Where is his oatmeal? Oh my god. This is what Drew looks like in his 2007 Camry. That's also fucking true. But less tan? Oh my god. Give me 3 minutes. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's gaming. My man is gaming. Holy shit. Damn, I gotta get... Hold on. How well did you... You went kind of hard with that. Jesus Christ. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Wow. Alright. Haru delivering once more. Thank you. Jeez. Wow. Oh my god. Okay. This is outrageous. I love your kitten peeking over his shoulder. Anya's like, wait a second. This isn't who's usually here right now. Where's the other guy? Hi. Thank you, Drewby, for the 12-month subscription. He looks so enthused about it, too. He's really excited to thank me for my 12-month subscription. Thank you, Shaq. Just both hands on his knees. What if I do that every time? Y'all can't really see my knees, though. Thank you so much. New BRB screen? It would be kind of funny if, like... Okay, so we're all here right now, right? We're all here. It is May 2nd, 2023. You've all witnessed this moment. What if in like 3 years? we never talk about this. 3 years later, I pull this up once. Can we get Drew in his lap eating oatmeal? Is that the lead actor of the 1996 classic movie Kazam? It is! It is, Sid! That would be stunning. Well, hot dogs for legs for real. BRB making oatmeal as you should. I can't handle this right now. It might be too much, but alas, it is what... You can make a Google Calendar reminder. How do I do that? Okay. Can I do a... This is a bad idea. Can I do a scheduled tweet for 3 years from now? I don't know what I would even say, though. But I probably can, can't I? It would confuse so many people. I will forget about this. Yes, please. Oh my god. Alright, let me beat this fucking boss. I think you can. That's amazing. Lurk to smoke a bowl. Alright, sounds good, Amanda. Enjoy. What would the tweet be? I don't know. That's the question, is what would I say? I don't know what I would say. The image with no caption? Here's the thing. 3 years from now, one, am I streaming? Okay, let's say the answer is yes. Two, am I living here? No, I'm moving out of here in July. Is my setup going to look anything like this in 3 years? Maybe. There's the caption. If you know, you know. Yes, no caption. You better be. I'm sure I'll be streaming in 3 years. Unless, I don't know, unless something drastically changes in my life, I can't see myself stopping streaming in 3 years. Everyone be so confused. That's what makes it better. You have to. All right, I'm doing it. I'm scheduling the tweet. I'm gonna do it. Okay, I need to save this image. Save image. Oh shit, hold up. Not me entering to Drew quitting streaming. Oh, wait. Nimi, a lot has happened. Don't worry. I'm not quitting. We made a new friend tonight, Nimi. We made a new friend tonight. Their name is Shaquille Oatmeal 43. We made a new friend tonight. Their profile picture is Shaq as the Quaker Oats person on the label. I sent this picture to Haru. Okay. Oh wait, no, this is the wrong one. I'm so sorry. I sent this picture to Haru. Oh jeez. Okay, I can't finish talking. I sent this picture to Haru. Okay? Haru asked for this. Nim says you have to wait 3 years to get the joke. That would be cruel of me. Okay? 7 minutes later, Haru sends me this. And what I just said is I was gonna make a scheduled tweet for 3 years out from now with no caption. Also, I hope you had a lot of fun with your stream tonight, and I loved your new setup, by the way. So that happened. Fresh off the press, though. Is too small. He's uncomfortable. I need the wig link for your Zelda cosplay. Oh my god. Oh look, hold on. Hey, he's got good taste. Look at that. He's got good taste. Shaq is tired of your shit. I'm so glad I walked back to the room. Oh, welcome back. We need Cherry Pillow lounging in his lap. Oh, Jesus. This is gonna go too far. I just like the wry smile. I'm crying. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's too much. This is too much. Just far enough. But we could go further. Drew's sleeping in Shaq's lap, please. I like how the hat isn't flipped. Drew is the bowl, actually. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Thank you, Haru. Haru worked fast on that. That was a very quick image that Haru sent me. That was a very quick image. But how is stream? How be the gamers? We're having a nice night. We're having a nice night, Nimmy. We've been knocking out the Mr. Ravioli's champion ballad. I managed to find them all without help, which was cool. And did the shrines. We're actually in the middle of the fight. We're right in the middle of the Windblight Ganon, and there are some channel points on the line, so that's what's going on currently. There is a little gamble, but I think I'm gonna have enough time to do another one. So it's between Daruk and Mipha, so whatever folks are feeling, we'll do the other one probably. At least as much as we can before I have to go get some sleep. Okay, you have something for me. I just got a notification in my Discord. Is that what it is? Oh shit, hold on. Mipha, please. What is this? New emotes? Oh, what the fuck? Did I go too deep? Cambry, what is this? Why is it doing this to me? I don't know why Imgur is being so annoying to me right now. Oh, we have Druby to shame and Druby to fear. Oh, beautiful. Cambry, thank you. All right. I'll add him. Druby to fear, Druby to shame. They're both great. Ganny, oh my fucking god. Oh, goodness. Goodness me. Shaq patting Drew on his lap, and Shaq says, there, while patting his head. I don't know if I have the power to continue when it peaked. Hear me out. You tweet out the image of the chair now, and I was actually thinking about that. Tweet out an image of the chair now, then in a year, the one of Shaq, then into this one, and it keeps going. I'm going to be tweeting until I'm 90 years old, and it's just going to be modifications of this one Shaq picture. Real ones will remember this moment, that's for sure. Others will be confused. I'm going to say it. Scholars are going to be scouring, looking for this VOD. Because I'm not naming this stream Shaquille Oatmeal plays Breath of the Wild. No, 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 no. Someone's going to have to go back and do the digging. Scholars in the future are going to have to come back and look and see, when did this start? And eventually someone, after so much digging, is going to find May 2nd. 2023. Any scholars in chat? At this point, I can make these emotes from clips of my shink. My sleep. Shaq linked this VOD. I guess that. She fucking got you. Okay, you're a scholar, actually. You found it. You've located it. We all need to burn this into our minds first. Master Mode Champions DLC smile sparkled line. His hubris was too great. I flew too close to the sun. I can't wait for aliens to come to Earth when we all die and they won't understand. You thought you were playing 2D chess, but it was actually 3D. I was playing checkers and Nimmy was playing chess, so that's kind of on me if I'm being honest. Okay, I will add these emotes. I'll do it right now. I don't even care if we're in the middle of the fight. That's the saying. Well, I mean it's the same principle, right? You know? Okay, I'm doing it. Cambry, you're amazing for this, thank you. Save image as Drew emotes. This one will be called Ruby 2. Fear. I already have Druby 2 Fear. Wait, what's Druby 2 Fear? Hold up. Are we gonna have a new Druby 2 Fear? Give me a sec. Oh, not me doing that. Hold up. We love Cambry, it's true. Absolutely. Absolutely. Drew Motes. I was trying to try, but you did the Midwestern thing again with my name. Fuck! But I fixed it now, right? God dang it. Oh my god. Okay, Drew Emotes. Druby 2 Fear is... Oh, we can delete this one. We don't need this. Also, that's very small. I'm so sorry. We can get rid of this. We don't need this. Classic Midwesterner. We can get rid of that. That's not necessary. Oh my god, what? But listen, we have Druby to fear. You are so expressive. Thank you. And we have Drooby to Fear. Midwestern core. Quickaro, add that into the Shaq image. Okay, I'm gonna name this Drooby to Fear in caps. Drooby to Fear. Okay? Drooby to Shame. Save image as Drooby to Shame. Alright, BTTV. We're adding it right now. I don't care. Windblight Ganon can wait a little bit longer. Dashboard, upload emotes, and let's grab it. Drooby2fear.gif. Drooby2fear. This is me being very afraid at almost dying to Windblight Ganon, but realizing I can fall off the stage without losing my believers' channel points. But I was still very afraid for a few moments, and thus this gif came to be. Thank you. Also, by the way, I never do this. I'm just... Gans patiently waits. Is that the Divine Beast music in the background? Yes, it might be. It sure might be. Great notes, thank you. I just put hi. He's a scholar. Wow, it's taking its sweet time, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Nimmy, I added you cried today. I added that BTTV emote. It's been too long that I haven't had it in my stream, so I kind of had to do it. And the reason why I thought about it is actually because of Cambry. Because Cambry was sharing it with someone else, and I was like, oh, shit, I need that. Very happy that we share emotes. We can always share emotes. And I can take your commands. Until you tell me to stop. You know, maybe there are some that I just shouldn't have. But we've gotten some great ones from you, and I appreciate you for that. Drooby to Shame. Smile. Everyone needs whole. We're slowly becoming one person newbie. Are y'all newbie fans or are you Nimbruby? Ooh, Nimbooby? Oh, that's not. No, I didn't say that. Nimby, that's better. Nimby, that's. Wait, image over max file size? Wait, what? For the record, I did not say this. No one will know. Wait, this image is too big. Oh no. Okay, so now is he now buzzed? No, I'm just here. That was his brain. Okay, optimized it. I'm so sorry. SNF shitted, farted. Okay, that's an important one to add. We cannot be NIMBYs. Okay, do we prefer the newbies then? Is that what we like more? Okay, I have to make this command. I'm so sorry. Give me a second. Commands and add. My bot is lagging. There's so many commands here. SNF. All right, test it out. Let's see if it works. Oh, this might not actually work. The way I hate to set a Pomo timer to watch the stream and do chores. I don't blame you. Love y'all, but it's too fun here. That's okay. I genuinely don't want to keep you from doing things that you need to do. So I'm never offended. So other way I have to. It's okay. I don't want to keep you from doing what you're doing. It seemed like rearranging things was felt really nice though. So I was really glad to see that you did so. Okay, that did not work. I have to get the handshake in there. But I don't know why that handshake didn't work. Did I not copy it? Copy. No, I think it just did it. Fuck. Why is it not copying? Okay. Handshake emoji. Alright, try it now. I updated it. I appreciate you. Save image as Drewby to Shane. Replace. BTTV, choose file, drewby2shame.gif, upload. Please? We are now complete. What program do you use to ask commands? I use Streamlabs chatbot. I know it's a Streamlabs product, so like, I know. But it's Ankhbot used to be what I used, and then it turned into Streamlabs chatbot. Andy the Robo was made with something called Ankhbot, and then when it became Streamlabs chatbot, I just didn't get a new one. Stream Elements is good. Honestly, if I were to recommend someone to do it, like if I had to do this over again, I wouldn't do Streamlabs. But it's just what Andy's set up with, and I should take the time to go in. I should take the time to go and just put my commands elsewhere, but... Alright, well, the emotes are there. The jump scare, I'm so sorry. Anyway. Should we fight Windblight Ganon? I think we should. Oh, wow. What is this? Steam. Not thick Johnny Depp. Was that on my Twitter? Jirai, I want you to know we've been at this first try for 30 minutes now. What's Zelda? I don't know. Oh, hey, I have to show you... You know how you offered to help me out with the throne? Do you remember what? Oh my. Do you remember this? This is why I need one. Sorry, I didn't sound like, no, it's okay. You don't have to be sorry. It's all good. It's okay. Anyway, that came up earlier. All right. Beautiful. Anyway. Here's the thing, though. We were so productive. We did all of these in like an hour. And then now here we are. All this happened after you actually opened your glider and yeeted it off like 30 minutes ago. Well, here we are once again. Let's go! Where you at, buddy? Hey, where you at? Don't regen all of your age. Hi. My fear is that I run out of arrows from taking too long. You jerk. You guys play video games? I know, I thought y'all were just here for Shaquille Oatmeal. Shaquille Oatmeal, why'd I say his name like that? Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Sent the throne info? Thank you. You didn't have to do that. I don't remember what phase two is, so forgive me if I don't know what I'm doing. Do I magnesis these? Hey Tara, how are you today? Do I just dodge them? I'm not sure remember what I do with these. Stasis? Oh, jeez Louise. Did I just shoot him? Oh. shits. I really don't want to run out of arrows. This is bad. Wait, this is what San Francisco looks like in June. Oh. Can I not get them until they're open? I think I'm gonna run out of durability. Shit. Okay, we're not screwed yet. Who is coming to San Francisco in June? What's going on in San Fran in June? I guess Windblight Ganon is coming to San Francisco in June. They get things Pride for Pride Month? Oh, I bet San Fran would be a fun place for Pride Month. Oh, wait. Oop. Go, 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 go. No, charge it. Oh, I don't have it. I should have thrown that shit. I do bet get things in September if you know you know. Oh, where are you going? Stop, please. No, 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 no! Oh, you fucking jerk. Wait, my shit's broken. I think I'm screwed. The fact I only got one weapon is so annoying here. Oh my god. I do have bomb arrows. I have 5 of them. This is so bad. This is so bad. Just don't miss. Can you imagine if I had to take this in older games like Twilight Princess? I think we'd shit ourselves. No kidding. Doing it on hero mode with the Ganon amiibo Twilight Princess was pretty brutal. But it wasn't such a long endeavor like this is. Also, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. What do I do when my bows break? You die. I start throwing bombs at him if that happens. Dear God, okay. The HP regen is very brutal for this. I'm gonna start pulling out bomb arrows. Ah, oh, that didn't do enough damage though. I mean, it blew up the little friends that they brought up, but.
Urbosa Fury is ready.
Wait, but I don't have a weapon to do this with. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't have a sword. Oh, God. That's almost a strat, stalling until Urbosa's Fury, but I don't have a weapon to do a charge attack with. Oh, that's a problem. This happened to you, did it? Yeah. Yeah, this is unfortunate. Just aim true. I only have 23 arrows left. I don't think I can do it with. Oh, jeez, Louise. I don't think my arrows do enough damage. I basically can't let them regen like any more HP. Shit. Do you have a shield? I didn't even get a shield to parry it. Really? Oh, God. Oh, jeez, Louise. I think Revive's cocky ass had a shield. Fair. That's a fair point. Well, I think we're screwed, everybody. This is a tough day for the believers. Because, like, what do I do? Throw bombs? I don't see any way that I could do this with bombs. Throw hands? Let me punch him. Let me just throw my fist. Why can't we do that? Seems like an option, right? So, Drew. Yeah, what's up? Punch your switch. Okay. Remember those horn shards I had you farm? Wait, can you come in with the potion effect? Oh, you sly dog. I know what you wanted me to do. Got it. Okay. Well, I think the non-believers will win this one. I just don't see a way for me to do any damage. Like, what am I supposed to do? Nothing. I think I just take it and die and try again. So what did you want me to make with that storm? Oh, I can warp out. I want the death, so I can get a reset on Mipha's Grace. Because it'll save to before I went in, when I had Mipha's Grace up. And my two charges of Erdbrosis Fury. Don't worry, believers. Alright, now believers! Okay? Next time, I'm wailing in Genshin. Ooh, what are you getting? Will Drew beat Ganon first try? No. The answer is no. We're all losing tonight. Oh no. Not the bye. Well, Haru won a lot. Bidgism won a lot. I'm so sorry, believers. At least y'all didn't lose that many points. Storm, you believed in me knowing what was happening? Wow. Okay. That's actually shocking. I'm very surprised you believed in me on that. Okay. So... am I going to make an attack up potion? I guess that would be one way to try to help with this. And I guess the buff will go in with me. Is the idea. It's good to know. I didn't realize that actually you could do that, so... I could do that for the rest of them. It might trivialize things. That's the idea. Okay. Are they, what, Razor Shrooms? Is that what I need? No, it's Iron Trude is defense. Where's Razor Shroom? That should be offense, right? Oh, bananas. Hmm. doesn't seem like a very tasty thing, does it? Mighty simmered fruit. 30 minutes? Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Are we going to make another prediction? I think I have this. I think this is a very easy fight, except for the fact that Master Mode causes you to... causes them to regen, so as you're waiting for homie to like teleport around, you just lose out on time to do damage. That's really the problem of it, so... yeah, I think we should have this pretty easily. I'm feeling pretty confident, so... Let's go ahead, let's eat our fruit. Let's do it. I guess I could have eaten it when I started it, but it's fine. You don't have to use it if you want the extra challenge. I mean, come on. Can I say something that helped me too? Of course you can. Yeah, at this point, you know what? Channel points aren't on the line anymore. Feel free to say it. That's okay. Use your bombers with a duplex bow. Because it'll shoot two of them at a time? That makes sense. Alright. Sick. Okay. We'll just start with our falcon bow and the regular ones, but I'll swap to the bomb arrows eventually when I need them. Oh my god. Jerk. Thank you for doing that so you can just fucking regen. Maybe I should have saved those for phase two, but... You bring those food buffs into the thing that, like, the Master Sword Trials and the island that takes your stuff away too? Oh, cool, okay. Why has Ganon got a Gat? This is Hyrule. Who knows? Am I just gonna do enough damage from this alone? Well, that has made this so much easier. Oh, you fucking... Jerk, sorry. Last chance to dip and use it without food? I think it's gonna be too hard to do without food. Don't you think? Or Master Mode, you need the attack. Pop out! Pop out! Stop regenning! Thank you. Uh-oh. And there it is. All right. Well, that was way easier after doing that. My goodness. Okay. That was so much easier after doing that. Fun fact, I will have to make some attack up potions like that when I learn the any percent route, because of the problem of weapons breaking before you do enough damage to Ganon, so. And you have to fight all the blights when doing the any percent speedrun at Ganon's castle, so. I will learn that at some point. G Fuel run any percent. get to see the memories. I should not be awake right now. I'm sorry, Cambry. Perhaps meeting you here was no coincidence. A champion's bout is too good, right? This is a perfect spot for you to get lost in your thoughts, as well as a perfect spot for me to write a song. Wandering around here, listening to anecdotes about Champion Revali has truly invigorated me. In fact, it has inspired me to honor him in my own way, separate from my teacher's unfinished song. That is why I felt inclined to roost here, near the divine beast Va Meadow, which Revali himself mastered. We both sit in tonight by staying up late. What is that emote? Recall Meadow's champion of flight. Before he fell to his fateful plight. Revali's feat was a wonder to see. So the princess made her plea. You have to wake up at 10:28 for your 10:30 meeting? That's funny. I have more tidying up to do than gonna wind down. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, do your thing, of course. Yeah, Revali's feet. It is pretty, isn't it? We could get it. We could get it.
Enough. I must stay in the eye of the whirlwind.
Did you say Revali could get it? I don't know what I said, but I don't think it was that. God, that's such a pretty outfit, isn't it?
You know, Your Highness, it's rude to eavesdrop.
My apologies.
Cowl.
I went to the village and I was told I could find you here.
Beautiful, isn't it?
You have need of me to defeat Calamity Ganon. To slay the beast once and for all, it will be my great pleasure.
Thank you, Revali. If we work together, I'm certain we'll be able to defeat...
However!
Browgles TBH, right? I love Breath of the Wild Zelda so much. I hate Revali. He's kind of a bit of a cocky asshole, to be honest. I've had a revive, but I do offer up that I'd be better too if I was the only one who got there on skill, not birthright.
I know I played the biggest part in helping that that little knight with the darkness sealing sword, correct?
Yes, me.
Well, if he loses his confidence after seeing me in action, don't come crying.
What's your opinion on chocolate croissants? I haven't really had very many. I think the ones that I've had were not great, but I don't think it's because they themselves weren't. Like, I think they could be delicious, but the ones I had were underwhelming. But I think they just were kind of cheap and old. But I probably haven't tried one in a long time. Do you enjoy them? Are you a fan? It seems the Rito champion was not one to share his feelings. So what do you think of Champion Revali's song? By writing a song that highlights the hidden feelings of Champion Revali, I feel closer than ever to my dear teacher. I feel more confident that I can do those missing lyrics justice. Big fan, but I live near many bakeries. That's fair. We have a French bakery in town that's pretty decent. They probably sell them there, but I haven't tried them there before. You're the Valorant for the day. Very nice. How did it go today? I also have an entire arc on how Revali is the way he is on purpose as a storytelling technique based on the common character building model Jungian archetypes. I would love to learn more about that sometime, Cam, because that's NIM podcast exclusive. Ooh, all right. I'll have to listen. I'll listen to it then. That'll be fun. I'll listen to it. I'm not a gamer yet. Oh, I see. I'm not a gamer because Scythe didn't include you in that. You're a gamer.
I truly never imagined you would do so well. Regardless, Rivali's Gale should be more efficient than ever. As you are, I guess it's theoretically possible for you to best Ganon.
There it is, Rivali's Gale Plus. It now requires less time to recharge. Very nice. The second of our upgraded abilities. You literally died. Me? Yeah. Or him. You mean him. Yeah, I guess it's technically possible. It's like, Rivali, that thing fucked you up. Yeah, you're talking about him. I didn't realize it at first, but now I understand what you mean by that. Dustin, thanks for raiding, my boy. I appreciate you. Oh, Dustin, how is the Hollow Knight tonight, man? I love you. I hope you're doing well. I hope you had a great time with the game tonight. We just beat a boss, actually. We're working on the DLC. It's called the Champion's Ballad, for those unfamiliar with it. We basically learn more about the champions who were here fighting with us 100 years ago. We do a couple extra shrines that got added. We refight the form of Ganon that we did at the Divine Beast. But we have limited resources, so we just managed to beat the second of four that we have, so I don't know. I might start the next one, but I don't think I'll get very far with it since it's already 1240, but I love you too, man. I had a little bit of rage in the last boss, but I had a very, very fun. It was very, very fun. Good. I was going to ask you, yeah, so what? Not last boss of the game, right? Because I think you've probably got a decent amount left, but I really enjoyed Hollow Knight. I have streamed it before. I did do a playthrough of it. I didn't get everything there was to get, but I did get a couple different endings, but I won't say anything more than that because I won't spoil it for anybody in chat who hasn't played it or seen it, so including Dustin. So but thank you all for coming in tonight. It's been a fun stream. We've had a good time. Honestly, I had a pretty great day today. I worked a long time and it was productive. I got home and I just kind of felt like, you know what, I'm going to do something that's going to be good for my brain. I went to the gym and I worked my ass off and it felt good. And I came home, I took a shower and I went live. And that's kind of been my day. So, oh, thank you for the coleslaw. Thank you for the Saki defeat. Appreciate that. Also, wait, Nims, you did add that as a command. I just realized that I never did add it. Also, Mephas wins. Alright, we'll do Mephas next. You did add that as a command. I can do that. Now the question is, if I make an Imgur link of this, what do I want to do? Or could I just do it like this? This is a Discord attachment. I need it to be not a Discord attachment. I think I need to like probably print screen this maybe. Do print screens expire? Anyone know? I think this is light screen. I'm not sure actually. I thought it was Gyazo because that's what I have installed, but it seems like it's something else. I think it's just print SCN or whatever. Or prnt.sc. Oh, which command? You made one for the Shack. You made one for Shack. You wanted it to link to the VOD, which I could do. I just have to do it later when the VOD is a highlight, because the VOD will delete after 14 days, as you know. I would just have to do it later. But I could do it as the picture right now, is what I could do. And then I could turn it into the VOD. Don't worry. Well, too late. It's done. But I can refund the points if you want them back. Okay. Cool. Well, why don't we at least go check out the monument for Mipha. See where our locations are and go from there. Alright. We're gonna head over here. Actually, I gotta get my quest back up. Champion's Ballad. We'll head over here. Easiest way to get there is probably a Kala Tower. And then fly over. So let's do that. I have done 50 shrines now, fun fact. As you can see up there, 50 shrines. I didn't think I would do all 120 in this playthrough, but if I do decide to do some off stream, you know, that would help. But we are really counting down to Tears of the Kingdom, so I'm gonna try and mostly just focus on cranking out story related things. And then next week we'll do Ganon. We'll finish off. It's possible, but only if you hide chat. Yeah, I have to hide chat and stream a bit longer, and maybe I'd have a chance. What? 120, blaze it, thank you. Looks like the command works. Proposition for you. Hit me with it. What's up? I think one of the first things I do in Tears of the Kingdom is see what speedrunning tricks I can do. Like, if any of them are still there in the game or not. I'm sure people already know the answer, but I'm not looking at anything leaked or spoiled, so... Watching the gameplay, I've watched most of the trailers. I think the most recent one I might not have seen, but I have watched a decent number of them. I think I mostly was honestly just watching you react to them. That's how I saw them. But the most recent one that came out, I haven't seen that one yet. But the rest of them, yes. These were playtests by content creators. Not sure if it was in the trailer. Oh, okay. Because I remember seeing one that was like, I think the last one I saw was like the 10 minute. Don't want to spoil, but this will be a fun game for speedrunners. Cool. I could see myself picking it up as well. Yeah, the last one I saw was like the 10 minute video all about mechanics. The stone monument has survived for 10,000 years. What secrets does it hold? You get a lifetime supply of Taco Bell. As in, you can go there anytime and eat as much as you want, but for the rest of your life, you have to pay $5 daily for it. Wait, so are you saying that I have basically an expense? Every day of my life, I have to pay $5. And in my life, I can have as much Taco Bell as I want. That's basically the idea. I think I would have to pass, because even though $5 isn't really that much, I probably spend nearly $5 a day on way worse things. But I mean, I don't know. I guess, but that would really add up over the cost of over the course of my life. But I mean, I guess it's a little tempting, but I don't think I would want to fall into the trap of eating Taco Bell every day to get my money's worth, because that's like a flat cost where I could potentially be paying $5 for nothing every single day. And I don't know. I mean, paying like, I mean, geez, $150 a month roughly for that. That's two fancy donuts. That is two fancy donuts. I think I would have to say no, because I don't eat Taco Bell enough, and I don't think I enjoy Taco Bell enough. I like Taco Bell, but I don't enjoy it enough where I would really make that worth it. That's one 12-ounce latte. Anyway, hi, Cass. I suppose everyone has their own reasons for traveling. I would do over the Baja Blast Freeze alone. Well, there you go. There you go. Also, hello, Victorio. Look, as expected, there's one here, too. One of the monuments mentioned in my teacher's unfinished song. Ah, sweet joy. How glorious to sing this song in the very land it describes. the song my teacher left behind. There's a verse about the trials that Champion Mipha overcame. Allow me to sing it for you. Whatever the grocery store, but you can only take $25 of goods each trip. How frequently could I go to the grocery store? Going to cafes outside the barrier and having to pay for alternative milk is painful. Just a lot less accessible elsewhere, I suppose, right? Hero's power shall grow. Seek trials, monuments show. $25 once a day for groceries? Yeah, I would do it. I think I would do that, Storm. 1. Find what the light's path shows. 2. Conquer the ancient foes. 3. Chase rings of the waterfall. Champion, the trials call. I think I would do that. Although, wait, no, $25 a day? I have to pay 25 bucks a day. I can get whatever groceries I want. I just can't afford that, is the problem. I mean, 25 bucks a day? Yeah, I literally can't afford that. Yeah, I mean, I guess it would be unlimited groceries for $7.50 a month. If I had a higher income, yeah, I would do it in a heartbeat. Because I could just buy all the nicest shit that I want. That's how much I spend for two meals. That is brutal. Oh, I'm sorry, Storm. I didn't understand. My entire check is food and video games? Yeah. Mine is basically food, rent, cat expenses, and the occasional video games. Hi, Zinnia. Honey, welcome here. It's my girl. Sweetheart. Looks like she was snoozing. So basically, you only pay $5 a day, but you can bring home $25 worth of groceries a day. I think I would do that, Storm. Yeah, I would do that. Because, I mean, I could handle $150 for groceries a month. That's not bad. $25 of groceries a day also isn't bad either, I think. Yeah, I would do that, honestly. I can feel it. My teacher surely sang this very verse from this very spot. I wish nothing more than to carry on in my teacher's dream to complete and perform this special song. To do so, I must learn all there is to know about the champions of old. Thankfully, the Zora King and Prince shared memories of their champion with me. Why was that one floating? Did you go to the grocery store a lot to make it worth it, but I'd do it too. Yeah, I think I would. To sing the completed song under the sky that my teacher so loved, that is the end goal of this long journey. Let's find these spots on the map at least, and then I'll probably save the rest for Thursday. Alright, that is... It's probably not that far north, is it? I don't really know what range this could be. Looks like there's water right there. It's a cliff with a couple things right by some water. Is it here? As an urban person, I go to the store every day. Sidon Kaden. Yeah, I mean, that would be a lot of grocery store visits to make it worth it. I do agree with you, but... I don't know, I think I would do it. Although, like, the cost of gas and the time to go to pick up a kind of relatively small amount of groceries does kind of suck, because I do usually pick up quite a bit more in groceries, but, I don't know. I probably, to be honest, my average grocery trip is probably, like, 60, 70 bucks. It's not actually that much. I just don't eat a lot of things in the grocery store. I don't know. And a lot of the things I do eat are pretty cheap. Where the hell is this? Maybe I was looking at the right place. I think it's like right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think that's it. I think it's literally right there. So it's kind of right by the second little one right there. I think... This road's looking right. I think it's like right here. Shh, I use Instacart so much, but it's also a luxury privilege, I'm aware. Cam, I will not judge you at all for... I might not be right, actually. There's a path right there. Is there a path here? It looks like maybe not. I can't really tell. I'm not going to judge you for that. I mean, I'm not going to judge anyone for how they choose to spend their money in that way. It would be a nice thing to get to do. I mean, and I hope that someday I can do so as well. This should be easy to find. We're right on the coast, and there's the little islands to the side, so it's right there. Knuckle Island, it looks like it's right, kind of right by, yeah, a little bit north of Knuckle Island. Like, right here-ish, roughly. That's pretty easy. Now, what about this one? That is Zora's Domain right there. So it's just a little bit northeast of Zora's Domain. Let's see, get the exact spots. There's kind of two big cliffs, and it's sort of right in between them. Two big cliffs. It's probably Macau Lake, I think. I think it's roughly the lake. All right. Well, I have them marked. So now it's very easy for us to go. Well, I don't remember what the puzzles are. One has to do with the waterfall. It's probably the one at the lake. One has to... I don't remember what the other two are, though. Let's read it again. One, find what the light path shows. Two, conquer the ancient foes. Three, chase rings of the waterfall. Yeah, I think we're pretty well set up to continue this on Thursday. So I'm going to go ahead and save. I was going to start this right now, but if I'm being honest with you, because it's already 1 a.m., and I do have work in the morning, I'm probably going to call it here, I think. So let me swap back here. Anyway, hello. It's me again. What's up? Oh, did Zinni just walk on the keyboard? I think she did. I think she did. Hello. Hello. It's me again. Hi. Anyway, I hope you all had fun. I had a good time. We were working on this Champions Ballad DLC. I really was going in hoping we would get one done, and then after things were going kind of quickly, I was like, maybe we can do two. But at the same time, I just had a lot of fun doing what we did tonight. So we made some good progress. We had some fun times. We had some laughs. And for that, I'm very grateful because, I mean, the game is wonderful. Don't get me wrong. The game is bringing me joy, but it's spending the time with you all. That's the whole reason why I do this. It's the reason why, as I said earlier, I've been doing it for 6 years. I love doing this, and it brings me so much joy. Today was a good day, and I'm so glad I could end off a good day with a very wonderful night with you all. So, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I will say, I do potentially have some plans. I think I've got plans on Thursday. So I don't know if I'm going to be live. I'm scheduled to. I was planning on doing so, but if I happen to not be here Thursday, forgive me, but I do plan to be here. Friday night, I don't know what we're going to do yet. We can figure that out sometime soon. And then Saturday, I've talked about this a couple times, but I'll say it once more. I'm actually going to be doing a Link to the Past combined with... a Link to the Past combined with Super Metroid Randomizer in a multi-world with a few of my friends, Bratterfield, Common, and Sprint. I don't know what time that's going to be at yet. We haven't totally nailed that down. I probably will still stream this in the evening, though, if I can. And then this as well on Sunday. So, and then once Tears of the Kingdom comes out, I don't know what we're going to do. Because if we still have things left, I'm kind of tempted to keep playing this game, even when Tears of the Kingdom comes out. But I'm also thinking, like, well, maybe we just do what we can in the time that's between now and the 12th. And whatever we don't get done, we come back to at a different point. I would be very curious to hear your thoughts on it. I definitely would be interested. So, with that, I am going to take off. And, Zinni is pressing buttons on my keyboard. Oh, sweet girl. That just closed my stream. Thank you for the stream. Thank you for being here. I had a great time. Thank you so much, Chogajax. Let me display capture just so I can see where I'm grabbing. I have plans on Saturday, but I'll be around in the evening. That works out. Hell yeah. No, I appreciate that, Ganny. We should go raid somebody, though. Let's go send some love somewhere. Folks were kind enough to send love this way and send their people this way. I like doing the same when I can. You know what? Actually, I know who to... Zinni. Jesus Christ. She keeps back arrowing. I realize that's what she did now. I'm gonna go raid someone who I enjoy. Someone who I have not had the chance to raid for a while. And honestly, a big part of it is because I think things have been pretty busy in her life. She actually just moved. She's not playing Zelda, but a fellow Nintendo fan. And I'm going to go raid Citrus tonight. I'm going to go raid CC. So if y'all haven't met Citrusine before, she's currently playing Cult of the Lamb, which I believe is a game where you can do like Twitch integration. So I think people in chat can like be part of it. I've watched some people stream it before, but I've never streamed it myself, so I don't really know a whole lot about it. But I think let's go say hi to... I hear my voice. Let's go say hi to CC tonight. I don't know how much longer she'll be live. She's been live for about 3 hours. And she's been talking about playing Zelda. Cool. Well, I'm going to go send the raid that way. Come by if you can. No hard feelings if you can't. That would be great. So thank you all again so much. And I will see you on hopefully Thursday. But if I don't see you Thursday, I'll see you Friday. So I don't know what raid message to do, though. We can figure that out. We can always bring that one. All right. I'm going to go end stream. I'm going to go send the love that way. Come by if you can. No worries if you can't. Thank you all so much. I'll see you next time. All right. Have a good one. Mwah. Goodbye.